And thus, I welcome thee, fuckboys, to the return of Game of Thrones. The sub count is dying. I can't hold 5k subs anymore. He bring big good content back. Can you believe it? It is crazy, I know. We have returned, brothers. We have indeed returned. I just need to find my sub count. Where the fuck is my sub count, man? Anybody know? What the fuck? I don't even know. Wait, that's not my sub count? That's my sub count. There it is. Welcome back, lads. Welcome back. The mid-season break is over. Summer vacation is over. Thank you for the subs. And we have returned. Episode 9. Paramount. Why is it called Paramount? For a new kingdom has been called out under the Iron Throne. For centuries, there were 7 kingdoms for the 7 gods. But something has happened in the Stormlands. After Robert's Rebellion, they didn't trust the Baratheons anymore. The Baratheons hiding in the woods of the Worm. The Wormwood, where he belongs. And a new power has risen. The Stormcaller clan of the Rainwoods has risen up, taken Storm's Hall, and is now officially welcoming the 8th Paramount of the Iron Throne, Lord Paramount Cheetah of the Rainlands. There we are, there we stand, united as one, rooted in blood. The mid-season break is over. For the first time, we are a king. I have a court now. I can build items now. A lot of things are changing. I haven't played in a while. I don't know what the fuck's going on. A lot of shit is going on, man. Holy crap, man. Holy crap. We got a lot of army. Let's really get into this. What the fuck is happening? I have a big family. I am Lord Cheetah. Still very young, 37. A young diplomat. An eager reveler and a twin. Also, he's drunk. A knight, pilgrim, poet. And he is the one that did it. And he wears, I remember, he is wearing the crown of the Rainlands. It is a wooden crown. We don't want no golden crown. We need no diamonds, no gems, no. We have the crown that is made out of a tree of our ancestral home of the Blue Grove. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. The role play is here. The role play is ready. Okay, what the fuck's going on? Wait, Tommy's taking over? Oh, Tommy. Tommy is strong? Wait. Tommy's amazing. Yo, Tommy, who are you fucking married to? Anneri Flowers? She's not very good. Because I need an alliance with the Hightowers. Oh, shit, man. The De Jure Rainlands are fucking shit, though. The De Jure Rainlands, yeah, are very bad. I'm missing all of this shit because I didn't have the duchies. So making the Rainlands bigger is going to take a while, man. So we have Tommy. We have Tommy who is becoming a marshal, and he has a marshal educator. Yes, okay. Okay, where the fuck do we start? We made the new flag. We made the new flag. This is our house flag. But look at the flag of the Paramount Sea. It is our ancestral flag, but not with a tree, but with the 3 towers. The 3 towers of Storm's Hall, Storm's Fall, and Blue Grove, man. Okay, well, I have a lot of time today. We're playing for 3 hours, man. Let's see where the fuck we go. And I got a court now, man. I just want to check everything. Well, what the fuck was happening and stuff? Thank you, Kaduna. We have a lot of fucking knights. Lot of fucking knights, man. Let's get someone to the court. I need a lot of knights. Because the Stormlands is all about knights. I have 8 trebuchets. And a shit ton of warriors. Okay, army doesn't look that bad. I have full authority. Military looks good. Council looks okay-ish. 4 out of 3, I can handle that. All good here. Don't fuck with that. Probably want to get some control. I actually have good control, it's fine. Oh man. Courtiers, I'm not doing much of that. I should do that a bit more. A scepter. What does a scepter do? She gives you grandeur. Christina Stormcaller is now a scepter. Aha. Keeper of the cells. It's gonna be Lundrum Dolce. Let's not forget about the Officer of the Arms. Who gives me diplomacy? Rosamund Grimsby. We like all the genders here. Lady in waiting. My food taster. My great food taster is obviously going to be Balon Evenfall. Yes. Master of Horse, Kennel Master, Architect. Architect is very important. Lady Paramount Alyssa, my wife, is now the architect of this new Paramount seat. But I'm looking for something special. Where the fuck is the blacksmith, man? I need a champion. Balon Evenfall. Where is the... Do I have it? The Antiquarian. Antiquarian. No. Where the fuck is the guy that makes your items? First, I gotta make sure items. That's what I wanna. What at for sure? Wait. Wait, there's three people that make you items. The artificers, right? These guys are the ones that make you. No courtier meets the requirements. Oh shit. Okay, I can't make a blacksmith. So I got my first ever court, gentlemen. We got a court, the Royal Court of Lord Paramountcy of the Rainlands, man. Oh shit. And already this guy wants something. What do you want? What do you want? How do I talk? Sorry, what? How do I do that? I don't understand. Ah, here. Anxiety knots my stomach as jealousy rears its ugly head. I sight and glare at the cause of my mystery. I know I ought to be thankful that our guest Qualton appears to get along well with Vasers, but there's something in how the two interact that worries me. Their smiles are of the kind of lifelong friends or devoted lovers. Wait, Vasers is gay with this guy? I must stop this instant. Oh, Vasers is gay? Oh no, Vasers is my sister. Oh, Vasers is a man in the chat, but here Vasers is a girl. My sister? Is she married? If she, I don't care. She can do what she wants. Sure. I'm just staying the fuck out of it. Ah, oh, they're liking each other. And here we got my court, boy. Dude, we even got a fireplace. I don't have the vanilla. Look at the banner, huh? Look at the banner. I have no artifacts. I'm broke. I could get some court grandeur. That's a lot of money, though. But I'm rich. I'm not that rich. Intrigue court? No, war court. War court, baby. What do I get? My captains are now 10% more effective, which is so crazy. My knights are so broken. Thank you, sweet JP. Unlocks the bestow a royal favor counselor task. Okay. Then we have unlocked the managed royal guard counselor task. I can make a royal guard. Dude, level 4 is sick. I get 2 more captains. I have way too many captains. The common tongue is being spoken in my court. Okay, I should make the Grandeur a bit higher, huh? Last century fashion. Outmoded. Decent fashion, decent food, some servants, and mid-lodging. That's a lot of money already. Let's do that. Let's build this court, baby. Let's build the court of the first Lord Paramount! Cheetah of the Rainland! Look at him, man. Look at that man. Look at him. Who the fuck are you, man? You're Castellan? Martin. Okay. Never trust a guy with the name Martin, man. Playing tours and tournament today? No. Thank you, Evan Stark. A Stormcaller and a Baratheon falling in love. Wait, that guy was a Baratheon? What the fuck? Okay, where the fuck do I go from this? I have no idea. I lost a lot of money. Oh, we're having a lot to do. I can hold core. We should probably do that. There's so much going on. Okay, let's hold court. Who's first? The next petitioner is evidently somewhat of a stranger in this court, as I do not recognize him. And the eyes of Marshal Harworth have been on them since they first entered.
My lord, I have come to declare that the people of Strawberry, are refusing to pay the taxes you have levied upon us. In times past, our land and people were granted rights and privileges with your recent exceptions ignored. We request that you address our concerns fairly, or else...
The fuck you talking about, peasant leader? Imprison this wretch? Yeah, fuck him up. 88% chance to fuck him up. 100%. I'm willing to hear you? No. Imprison this cunt. Ex-prison this fucker. Yes. How the fuck dare you not paying taxes to the Lord Paramount? The Rainlands. Over the last few days, I've heard tell of the mighty hero of the peasants who has won the hearts and minds of the common people through incredible deeds and matchless bravery. This hero, who goes by the name of Baron, has been defending the small folk of the Wolfswood clansmen raiders and has now traveled the way to Storm's Hall to seek an audience with me. There's no doubt that Baron is a great hero, however, my court are adamant that I do not await a commoner beyond their station. He joins my court, Baron Blackburn. He makes every captain mad. I'm not gonna pay him money. I probably shouldn't imprison a hero. That seems really dumb. I have no money. It makes the captains mad. I get a frontier hero. That's really good. Okay, I went broke for that guy.
My lord, I represent the religious community of Mare's Tale. While rummaging through a modest archive, we have come across a very peculiar book. The cover was dusty, the binding fragile, and the pages were yellowed by time. but it contained the most unusual drawings, and the script itself was unknown to us all. We're certain it's unique in the world, a long-lost world of knowledge and true treasure. That's why we offer it to you.
Then you want to give me a cool book? You get a mysterious book. Plus 5 prestige, that's not that interesting.
Thank you for being part of my first court. Appreciate it, man. I lost a lot of money there. Fucking hell. I can ransom some more. I need money. Hell yeah.
Realm will lose land and vassals. Oh shit, why? I'm just gonna kill them. Okay. Morsel of St. David has low durability. It's not that bad. What the fuck is going on? Itemize anyway. I wanna get back into this shit. Hardened Lamellar armor. Okay. I got the Stormcaller, the legendary spear of our founder. Bunch of stuff here. Okay, cool. The Goldwine Annals. It's not that good. It's just personal scheming. I don't care about that too much. Okay, what else we got going on? I'm in debt, sure. I'm holding 20 duchies. Fix that. Guardian for Altharia. Altharia wanted to be a fighter, so... We have a lot of strong girls here. We can change this person's contract. Done. Too few knights working on that. Prison and criminal? No. Now, I need to give shit away. Duchies. Cape Wrath. Where the fuck even is Cape Wrath? Where the fuck is Cape Wrath? Oh, it's this one. Cape Wrath. Estermont Isles. Shipbreaker Bay. Oh, that's where Storm's End is. The Rainwood and the Slain. Let's give stuff to people. Dude, you look weird, Shepherd. And you also don't really like me. I don't like that. I could give this shit away, but to whom? To his fucking family? It's already way too strong. Grand title, the Duchy of Cape Wrath. And we got our first duke now. We got our first duke because I'm finally a king. So, I still have too many duchies. The Eastern Isles should go. Can I give it to family? Nah, there's no family here. Just give it to him. Make him like me. Esterman, Lord Baron of Lestermar. Grand title, the High Lordship of the Estermont Isles. Second duchy done. Still too many duchies? I still hold too many duchies? Fuck you. Jesus. Well, the slain needs to go. The slain. It's this shit. Do you like me? No. Do you like me? Do you like me? I like you. I like you. This person likes me. High Lordship of the slain. Bam. We have to give 3 duchies away. Okay. How beloved am I? Not that much. It's like okay-ish, man. He hates you because you hold his duchy, so he'll stop if you give it to him. Too late. I learned recently that sewage was sometimes directed to the dungeons. I learned today that the top 10% in Germany hold 66% of all wealth. That's what I learned today. I forgot my glass of water upstairs. That's very, What's the new update? The new update is the new episode, bro! That's what's going on. So, other than that, I could start training for stress. Oh, that, I'm very stressed, though. This allow petitioners and the Salvamage. Gentlemen, welcome to episode 9. Let's see what the fuck happens. Let's go right in. The Rainlands is finally a thing. The goal, we need to make a goal, is to obviously become the supreme leader of the Stormlands, man. And become the new boss of all the Stormlands. I can pay homage to the Targaryens. Let's do it. Let's go to the Targaryens. Handled body vents. I'm not allowed to do this. What do you want? What do you want, man? How do I click on this again here? Why would you honor that knave Balin with position at court and not me? Shut up, servant! You cunt! I have no time for your bullshit. I'm going to King's Landing! To kneel in front of his highness. Holy shit! There he is, Aelor Targaryen, man. Hand of the King, Lord Aethon of the Claw Isle. Queen Della. Servants, usher me into King Aelor's Great Hall in the Red Keep. Holy shit. Where he sits, his iron throne waiting to hear my pledge. I kneel at the feet of my lord and pledge the many oaths of homage as the scribes record the event. Look at the Kingsguard. Looks so cool. Thomas Toyne, Kingsguard. With that, the ceremony is complete. I have nothing to offer my king except my promise to serve him. Aelor bids me to arise and confirms his satisfaction. All hail the king. Plus 10 opinion with the king. We show the respect to King's Landing. We show the respect. And thus, let's start episode 9.
recover some money. I'd probably need some more golds, man. I don't know what the fuck's going on. I want to get some items. There's something peculiar about my cell lady, Yuena. The way she smiles. Wait, I can fucking... I can woman some more? Oh, she's 25. I'm a king, man! I'm a king! I need to go, you know, I'm gonna sing her a song. Love you, sweet Yuena. You're beautiful. I need different music. That's what I need. I sing her a song. Oh shit, I'm having sex. Thank you, late Latine Jesus. Okay, who the fuck shall we invade? I don't even know what the fuck. What wobbles do I have? I have no wobbles at all, to be honest. Let's get rid of the brokenness first. I'm way too broke. We gotta recover a bit, man. That was a big war. Hunting the false paramount in the woods. I'm now the master of arms of the Iron Throne. And here we go. We're becoming active in King's Landing. It looks so well designed. Doesn't look good, man. King's Landing looks so good. Man, it looks good. Man, it looks good. And my lady is pregnant. Lots of children are gracing me. We're looking great, gentlemen. I receive a guy in my court. Oh, he's bending the knee to me. Ah, that's when people bend the knee to me. What does he own? He is the owner of Corning Stone. He bends the knee to me and gives me money. Oh shit. I'm trying to fuck that door. Oh shit, critical stress? I don't want critical stress. Complaining her taste. I'm trying to have sex with a girl. What do you think of new DLC? I don't know. What do you think? What? She looks good. Wait, that's a daughter of the king. She looks Targaryen. I have received an intriguing letter from Rayleigh. Intertwined with the normal inquiries and anecdotes are subtle, yet unmistakable compliments on my charms. Wait, what? Her words reveal a level of affection and attractiveness, which makes me surprised. Whoa, girl! Excuse- What? Girl! What? Who are you? She's the daughter of the king. Oh, shit. I'm at the royal court. Dude, this is always like a TV show, man. For the first time, my family's active at the royal court. And the girl, she's 16, man. And I'm a bit older. But she likes that I'm a fucking Giga Chad who just took the fucking Stormlands, bro. Oh, shit, man. Oh, shit. Let's see what happens. I have arrived in Storm's Hold to pay on. Everybody's paying homage to me. Lady Lollies. That's a guy from chat. Thank you for bending the knee, Lollies. There we go. Oh, here we go. We got the next genetical trait, man. Let's go. The Melania to your Trump. Wait, I need to pause the game. No. Fury and Thunder. The more stress and the more famous I am, the more fighting I get. We're gonna do the Stormlander DNA, obviously. We're not gonna be meta. That gives me a bunch of fighting. Good. Making Knights of Children. My child, Jack. That's one of... This is all people from chat. Has recently become an age. He shall be a knight now. Yes, he shall be a knight! Is Tommy a knight? I think so. Everybody's bending the knee to me. Look at that. The Lord Paramount of the Rainlands, bro. Look at them all bending the knee, bro. Holy shit. Good shit. I stopped 10 minutes ago, already got 3 inches to my dick. Totally. Right now, I just gotta chill a bit and get my money back. My court is growing massively already. I wanna get items, that's what I wanna do. What did I unlock? Plus 2 captains. Captains are super OP. Courtiers who have lived in this royal court for 5 years gain a special trait based on the court type. Which one would that be? It doesn't say, but... Which one is that? Tommy viewers usually lose inches, so we can be like Tommy. You talk shit in the chat while I fuck a Targaryen girl, okay? How about that? I write her a letter. I want to be brave. I think she's into my muscles and how fucking epic I am. Oh shit, I got interest with her. The mic, Jesus? I don't know why my mic is fucked lately. Why is my mic so fucked lately? I don't even know. Weird, man. Weird. My baby touched the mic and then it was fucked. A hedge knight. Okay, we're getting a hedge knight. I don't really care. It's like an event where you get a random knight to join you. By the way, I read today that Duncan Egg has been cancelled. Game of Thrones TV show. You broke the mic for streaming? Okay, we got like a hedge knight. It's okay, Tommy, blame the baby. That's the one good thing about babies. You can always blame them on everything. Okay, I got this weird-ass knight. Well, welcome, I guess. Average Yeti Knight? Yeti Mike? That's bullshit. The Yeti Knight. Where the fuck did that come from? Push my leak. I can ask him to do something for me. And the Iron Throne looks good, huh? My league! My league! Please! Build me a city! Okay, he said no. He said, like, go fuck yourself. He's not a cuckold like the Baratheons. The king's gonna find out you fucked his daughter and castrate you? Wherever love goes, man. Wherever love goes. I'm not doing tournaments. I'm too old for that shit. I'm a fucking king. I don't find tournaments no more. Where did your reader was canceled? 9 gag or some shit? Oh shit, man, Rayleigh. Wherever I go, Rayleigh, the daughter of my league king Ailer, is sure to follow. That look in her eyes, the words on her lips, I know exactly what she's after. Episode 9. You know, this new season, this is the second part of season 1, right? We're a lot in King's Landing. And this girl is really into me, man. You labor f- Oh, shit. And she might become- I will keep her close. Rayleigh and I crouch side by side, the sly fox in front of us, unaware of our presence. My own attention is unwavering, especially as Rayleigh's dress brush against me. Thank you, Boogabambo. How many of you guys are gonna watch Targaryen Porn on Pornhub right now? When I reach over to embrace her, I find that she's also had her attention elsewhere. As the fox disappears into the hills, our naked flesh is already cradled by the soft earth, as well as she's uttered. You lay with Rayleigh Targaryen, daughter of the king. And she became my lover. Oh, I like how it says youthful Rayleigh. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. What's he loping? I can marry her in secret. Wait, what? I can become what? Wait, no way. I can marry her in secret. No, fuck you. Where was. Oh, no chance. You can't do that. You marry her in secret. Ach, du Scheiße. You get very fucked for that if you do that. But. The scheme is very unsuccessful, I can't do that. The king will behead my ass. Dude, I fucked a Targaryen daughter. What a giga chat he is. He makes his own kingdom and fucked a Targaryen. She does have a claim on the Iron Throne though. Thank you, Hemspoozy. Dude, I ain't claiming no Iron Throne, okay? Shit. I'm just a broke man and I had sex with sexy girls. It's like I'm... Kanye West. Kill your wife and marry her. It's not that easy, bro, okay? It's not that easy. It's a good marriage for the king, though. Damn, look at that armor, man. These Targaryens are scary. Everybody's bending the knee to me. I need more money. I want to build some items. I'm very excited for that. You can ask her for money. She's a lover. Why won't I ask a 17-year-old girl for money, you weirdo? Is that what you do in your life? What are you talking about, ask her for money? What the fuck's you talking? Is she fucking pregnant? Please become pregnant. Please let me be a bastard maker on the Iron Throne. Commission an epic, thicker than water. I can befriend people now. Dude, to be honest, diplomacy is so boring, man. I'm switching over to wealth. Diplomacy is too fucking boring, man. I can't do it. How will you defeat the Reach? Ain't nobody defeats the Reach right now, okay? We're fucking calm. We're calm. You guys always want to start world wars. I could become a great eminence, or I could study. Whoa, I got it! I got a- Oh shit! The moment I say fuck diplomacy, I get level 4 diplomacy. How fucking dumb is that? Dude, what? I'm a great eminence now. I'm not even 40 yet. Man, I'm a legendary character, man. Thank you, Sturup! Sturup, this mod is open in public for weeks now, yeah. You can play this. Damn. The Great Sept of Baylor. King's Landing is so OP, man. Is she pregnant, man? Come on. Did I shoot blanks? Fuck, she's not pregnant. She's betrothed to Prince Hagon. She's betrothed to her own brother. Ooh, pure blooded Targaryen, man. Oh, shit. 10 years old? He's fucking my sweet. He's gonna fuck my sweet Rayleigh. What if she's pregnant and we act like it's his child? And then I'm slowly putting my own family on the Iron Throne. Straight up Tywin Lannister shit, boy. Tywin Lannister shit. She misses. I hate this event, man. But I have a good outcome here. Everybody likes me. I got a claim on Evenfall. Wait, where's that? Wait, I got a claim on what? Tommy in the past did that. A claim on Evenfall. What? I have no money anyway, but why the fuck am I looking for claims? I shall claim this island here. Wait, wait, what's happening? I need to now always fight the Raffians. I should go for duchies. That's in Tarm. I want the full duchy though. I need the full duchy. I need to start taking duchies now. That's what's important. So, the High Lordship of Stackfield. That's what I need to take that. The High Lordship of Stackfield. I'm a king now. I'm not gonna fucking invade for a little village. We're going for duchies. Just fighting the Baratheons will always be mega wars. Every time. This guy wants an alliance? Are you strong? Okay, man. Sure. Sure, man. Let's be friends. Having friends is good. Send her a poem? I kinda miss her, man. But no one can know about our love. Send her a poem? A work about Romans. A work detailing their incompetence. Well, that's when you're married for 20 years. Oh shit. I didn't make her pregnant though. Shit. But we're in love. And no one can know in King's Landing. No one can know. I'm almost out of debt, which took a while. Sent her money? Look, man, this is not like your dad's story where he had to pay for your mom to come over from Russia. Seducer? What do you think I just did? Get that throne heir? What do you mean, get that throne error? Center dildo. I'm taking a quick little break. I'm getting a glass of water. I forgot upstairs. And I feel like I need a 1 minute break from you guys. I feel like a little break between you and me. After the Italy game fell apart yesterday, I went running like a maniac, man. I'm slowly getting back into workouts, man. I'm running like once a week now, hoping soon twice a week. Feels good, man. I'm getting a lot into David Goggins. If you guys know David Goggins, I'm kind of into that guy. I listen to him a lot lately. 40k music so far from the wipe of this game. You're right. Mythical forest music. Oh, Tommy is 18. 16. This is Tommy the second, man. How are you doing, Tommy? What are you doing, Tommy? You good, Tommy? You a Gucci guy? Good fighting. Not the best stats, but good fighting. He's lustful. Shit. Content, stubborn, humble, and lustful. He's literally me. Siege leader. He has a very insane... he's a level 4 fighter, man. Tommy's a good fighter, but not much else. There you go, Tommy. Give him knighthood. Let's give it to him early. He might say no. Why? Why would he not let me knight him? There you go, young Tommy. There you go, my boy. Now you're a knight. He looks like Wolfroos. The fuck, you know what Wolfroos looks like? Wolfroos doesn't look like that. Wolfroos is an Arab. What are you talking about? And now they can get married. My son is getting married, boy. My son is getting married, man. Okay, I need a duchy claims. I have 16,000 soldiers, man. Not level 3, though. I have 26 captains. The Beast of Storm's Hall. Ah, it's the event where... Nino is a bit of a cunt. Wolfram is white as fuck. He's Lebanese. Is he? What the fuck is... It's like 500k big... What are you talking about? Rogue administration? What does that mean? Oh, act of tyranny? I don't like that. I become friends with a lot of people and I'm stealing taxes. Well, that's how you do politics, man. You gotta steal taxes from the people. That's how you do it. That's what every politician does. Level 6 court, man. I can't wait to get my first item, man. So we need a duchy coast. That's what I need. Harold Rook, a nobleman from Castle Black, is plotting against my cousin Jackie. What the fuck's happening in Castle Black, man? How the Rayland campaign going so far? Very good, very good. Everybody's bending the knee, look at that. They're all sucking my dick. Literally. This person's paying me more taxes. We're looking good. We're looking good. And now I need the duchy claim. And we got a new kid! We got a kid! You know the rules, guys. The latest sub was Fuzz Nova. Fuzz, are you in here? Fuzzy! Fuzzmeister! N to the O to the VVA Fuzz Nova, are you here? The dude supped 3 minutes ago and then he just left. They all sup and then they just leave. Stood up! Is Stu Rob in the channel? Where's my boy Stood Up? Hello, Fuzzy Stood Up. Hello, you guys. There you go, Stood Up. Stood Up. I need an education from you, man. Sturopia. I need an educazione. Thank you, AL. Name me Yun. No one's talking about you, man. Stood Up. What education you want? Diplomacy? Epic, man. You must be very boring, Garla. Just kidding. Just kidding. I take care of you. A new child, man. I did not make the Targaryen girl pregnant. That makes me so sad. I shot blanks at her. But I love her. I love her. We love each other. Let's have sex again. She knows when I sing for her. Far behind the whole world. I need to really fix my microphone. I don't know how to do it. Thank you, Claire Sato. Classato. Tonight we have actually a sponsor stream, guys. I totally forgot that yesterday. My wife is pregnant again. I'm having a lot of sex with people. This man has a... I mean, he just made a new kingdom. Everybody wants to suck his dick. Thank you, happy teddy bear. Should I fought it? Wait, no. Embarrassing odors. Oh, wait, the king is here? Wait. I have secured an invitation to a feast in the Red Keep. And a seat close to Rayleigh. This is like a TV show, right? We love each other, but no one can know. Despite my determined attempts, I'm failing to strike up a conversation. She's probably rendered speechless by the intensity of my affections. Suddenly, the loudest fart I've ever heard erupts from our table. It was me. Stay quiet. It was the king. It was King Aenor, that stinky bastard! Oh shit, that's like when Rolf Cifaretto said that Ginny Sec had a big mole on her ass. Oh, this is how it starts, man. I made the king mad. Dude, we're friends. I like him. I like him, man. We're friends, bro. We're cool. Then Targaryen girls are actually good. Sacred lineage. Lord Rhaegal, that the High Septim himself recognized his instrumental role in the defense of the Faith of the Seven. The Eerie Dynasty will no longer be remembered from its piety. Will be long remembered for... Okay, what? The Eerie got something. I forgot to suck in my dick. Casanova. Who's this kid? Lord Jack? Jack, you look weak. You look weak, Jack. You're nothing against your twin brother, man. You look hella weak, Jack. Come on, Jack. Oh, you're going intrigue, you fuck? He's going intrigue. Can you create an artifact? I can call Hunt, but I have no money. Commission an artifact, yeah, but I want to make a bit for more money, you know? I can commission artifacts. It's time to get some armor going. I need a crown. And I need the Reglia. Wait, I did not click on a hunt. Did I click on a hunt? No, I didn't. Preparations for a hunt. I'm being listened to. I'm being listened to. I could get a dog. Wow, wow, wow! Let's get a dog. Wow, wow, wow! What is the guy who didn't fucking answer me? Fuzzy. Fuck you, Fuzzy. You're a dog now. Didn't even answer me. Thank you, Vespian, man. Subs for the sub god. Appreciate it. Soon Warmer Total War has achievements, man. And we're playing a lot of Total War. Thank you, Vespian, for the 4. Why would you get 4, not 5? Nobody ever does 4. You're the only guy ever. Thank you so much. Create a throne, Tommy. Create a throne? What are you talking about? Thank you very, very much. So 90 gold, I guess, for a special gift. Man, bitches are expensive. Having a very sexy girlfriend is hard, but I could just do a prowess challenge. I went into runes for her. She loves me. She loves me. Thank you, Captain Mantle, and thank you so much, Vespian Man. Thank you, guys. Because my sub plus 4... Oh, true. Yeah, sorry, man. Oh, God, does your tortured brain not remember the last time you went for Warhammer achievements? I miss Warhammer a bit, though, but I need the achievements. But they're coming out this summer. We have a lot to do on this stream. Tonight is a sponsored stream. Paradox is sponsoring a stream with a brand new Paradox game called the Mecha Bellum. We're playing Mecha Bellum today. 64% with the best. I don't want to get too stressed. I think I'm going to have sex with her again. We're gonna... Let me pet Fuzzy. Fuzzy's not watching. I can't even pet him in chat because he's not fucking watching this cunt. I have a new son! I have a son and that is Vespian. Vespian. Vespasian. Wait, what the fuck is that name? Vespasian. Vespasian. You're now a son of my dynasty, young lad. And you have no genetics. You fucking suck, Vespasian. What do you want, my boy? What do you want, my boy? Sounds like a Roman emperor. Don't say Rome. After losing my four game yesterday, man, that hurts. Dude. The Rome attempt kinda worked. Are you done with the challenge for now, or will you try another force mover attempt? What? Have you seen what happened yesterday? Fucking done with it, man. Fuck that. Stuart? Have you seen what happened to me after 1 month of preparation yesterday? Fuck that. We're done with that shit. I think the next thing I'm gonna do in Hoi4 is Crimea and Kaiser Redux. And we got a new family member. I need flames on that sheet. You go attempt to try to fuck her. Come on. Come on, she's my girl. You labor for her. You get 750. Because I fucked the Targaryen, I get 750 prestige. I rescued her from a thief. Oh man, this is a love story. Thank you, Jens Hendrik. World of Blaze took fun at first, but the AI bonus are just ridiculous. Yeah, World of Blaze is really good and really bad. Come on, did I make her pregnant? Please. Oh shit. He knows! He knows the king took away my master and- Oh, what a season, man. Become irritable? Go into a drinking binge. Oh, I'm drinking a lot. Oh, I'm already drunk. Oh shit. The king found out I fucked his girl. And now I am very, very stressed. Maybe 100. Oh, man. Here it is. All of Stackfield. There we go. I got the claim. That's what we need to do. But I'm broke. Because I'm so fucking busy fucking girls, man. Oh, shit. Can you elope her now? Bro, the king just fired me. He knows. The king knows. Oh, God. Please be pregnant. Yeah! I'm making a bastard child nobody knows. 0% chance of dying. Get a hunting trophy. Be a friend of animals. Stress loss. It's good. Hunting trophy. Dude, stress loss is good. Let's go. Oh shit, she's pregnant. Thank you, Kaiser Lucas, my brother. I thought about you today because I checked my Discord messages and I still have to text you about that thing. I just didn't have any fucking time. Baby and shit. Thank you for the tier 3, Kaiser. You crazy fucker. What's up, Garrett? I'm working on your package now, Garrett. I sent out canned noodles package today, and now I'm working on yours. It's gonna be packaged with a lot of baby stuff, if you know what I mean. Thank you, Kaiser, for the tier 3, you crazy fuck. How's the kid doing? Oh, he's amazing. He's great. He's fucking great. Guardian of Foxy. Foxy is a moneymaker. Jäger Storm. That's like a German man. Jäger Storm, the Storm Caller. Stormy Stormson. Dude, I made a child with a Targaryen daughter, man. Can you believe it? If we kill the right guys, my bastard kid... Dude, can you imagine? If that's a son. If that's my bastard son. Wait. Shit is getting pretty fucking weird now. I'm becoming Tywin Lannister here. Could you imagine I put that kid on the Iron Throne? Could you fucking imagine that? The Rain Fire Rebellion. Dude, this is actually pretty fucking sick right now. Every episode has such good lore. Dude, if that's a son. She's known! No! It is known! She's a known 40k-er. She did a crime against the king. Oh no, they know. I never got an event for that. Oh, they know now. They know.
They know. Oh shit, man.
Plus 10 percent access is good. I never have any money, man. Bastard Damian Targaryen. Wow. There's no longer the slightest doubt in my mind. My lover Rayleigh has given birth to a son. And we both know that I am his father. Thankfully, Rayleigh has kept this quiet about me. So in the lore, it's still a secret. They know she fucked someone else, but they don't know this kid is from someone else. They think it's from the Targaryens. She's married to her brother. They don't know. The world will know? No, no, no. Holy shit, it's a ginger! I can put the gin- Oh fuck, he's intelligent and handsome. Damien Waters, holy shit. Come on, we gotta put you on the Iron Throne, my boy. He's not really allowed to- Ah, he's not allowed to. He's not allowed to get anything. Scheiße. Shit, that's so sick, man. We got the ginger Targaryen, man. That's so cool. Shit, I can't push him on the throne, though. It's impossible. That's not possible. Shit. Thank you, Isle of Mustard, my brother. Ask to educate him. That would be very... the king will kind of know what's going on, huh? What's Knight's tutelage again? I can train him later, but I can't do much else. Offer guardianship. They don't want that. They don't want that. The king is like, nope. Stay away from my daughter, you cunt. We have made a child into King's Landing and Targaryen family, bro. Can you believe it? Let's get some money and invade the Belrathians. Holy shit, dude! Eventually, we could put him to the throne. Holy. But they know that she's a bad bitch. That's my boy. That's my boy. How's he sadistic already? What? Wait, who are you? Who are you? My grandson. We got a grandson. Kronisk TB. Kronisk. First cadet house? What? What do you want to have, Kron? Kronny boy? Sadistic, he's definitely your boy. When the king dies, he will get claims, and you can start a faction. Dude, imagine we put that kid- Oh my god. Yo, Kron, man, what can I do for you, boy? Where you at? Talk to me. The birth of the Storm Dragon Dynasty. Storm Dragons. Kronny! I know you're here, you just sub, man. Kron. Next campaign, I'm gonna just choose random people from chat, because you guys never fucking answer me. You can use my real name, Tor and Martin, please. I think you want to say Marshall, but you said Martin? My real name is Tor and Martin, please. No, education. Also, your real life name is Tor? The fuck, man? Marshall, okay. Okay, Martin. We're gonna make you into Martin. Bro, I got a fucking kid in King's Landing, dude. Goddamn. It's like the story of House of Dragon, right? Where that one Kingsguard guy is really attracted by Targaryen girls. But it's hard, right? Because who names their son Tor Odin? Where you want to fuck Targaryen girls very badly. But if you do it, you're really in trouble. Like that Kingsguard guy in the TV show. Wait, what? Your parents were Marvel fans, Tor? Yeah, in Germany, if they call their kid Tor, it's a bit like the parents are a bit fucked in the head. What if 40% chance of getting a very good book? I'd rather have the money. I need the money. Me and the guy from the Night's Watch stop being rivals, okay? Hold the grand tournament. Low control Storm's Hall, why? I would have low control. I'm gonna name my son Tommy K. Can you help me? Tor just shed on himself again. Torvald is a great kid's name. In my brother's kid's kindergarten was a kid called Tor, and his parents were just straight up if you know what I mean. Okay, Should I invade the Baratheons? I mean, they're fucking weak, right? He's a fucking joke. Yeah, he's a big joke. He's a big joke. So what can I take right now? Oh, Paramount Qualton. Oh, that's the guy who will talk to my girl. I can take all the stack field. I have 70,000 men possibly, so I think we're Gucci. I think we're gonna be Gucci. Let's slowly unite the Stormlands, man. I slowly want to also finish this campaign, obviously. No hate, but we played for... Wait, no. What the fuck? But we've been playing for so long, chat. And just slowly, right? Why can I not... Am I stupid? Yeah, there you go. And slowly we're gonna finish it. In my family, there's a naming tradition, so I have to name my son Arne, and his son have to be Tor. What about Armin? Maybe he can betray the Empire. Armin? Who the fuck is Armin? Armin Laschet? Who the fuck's Armin, Aldo? What the fuck are you talking about? I don't know, no Armin? You only played 100 years? You know how much it is in this mod? Bro, you stupid. Stupid man, you stupid. Let's see if he calls friends. Run. Do it clean. It's not that bad. I meet a guy named Sephiroth at a target a few years ago, and I'm good friends with a guy named Vevich. He hates that he's named after Vevich in Morrowind, though. In the next years, we're gonna see a lot of Jon Snows and the Khaleesi's, huh? The fuck, man? Parents naming their kids after weekend characters on Giga Cringe. I don't know. It depends. Whatever you're into, man. That's a very good guy. My kid is kind of named after... Look, I pushed the name Aaron for my kid, which we have now. My kid is called Aaron. And you know why I wanted that name? Because of Aaron of Final Fantasy X. After this guy. I love this guy. And his name is Oren. But I always felt Oren is too fucked up. That's too fucked up. He's gonna get bullied. So I just did like, boom, Aaron. So in a weird way, my kid is kind of named after the video game character. And rest of this guy. We can call Lord Thousand. Poor kid. His name is Aaron. How is that? Are you stupid, you retard? Your name is Chief Centurion. That's your fucking nickname on Twitch, man. Named after Pirate Lord... Named after your pirate lord from last Game of Thrones series, House Auron, yeah. Imagine all the people who called their kid Khaleesi or Daenerys. What about Link or Zelda for shit? Robin Williams' daughter is called Zelda. Sometimes I have this thing, chat, where I Google celebrities because I care about... I want to know about their life more. And yesterday, I was on the toilet and I Googled Robin Williams, right? And I Googled his death. How exactly did he die? And the narrative is that you think he hanged himself because of depression. But it's so much deeper. If you actually read the Wikipedia article, what happened to him is he had certain diseases. He had, like, dementia and shit. He had this thing in his brain, like a real disease that really fucked him up, man. And, yeah, it's very interesting to think about this stuff. He didn't just kill himself because of depression. It was much deeper. Am I still the heir? No, Tommy is the heir. Tommy is the heir, man. Fucking Tommy. My father gave me this name. My name is Maximus Decimus Meridius, commander of the armies of the North General of the East. I was supposed to be the next one? Look, I don't know what you're talking about. I haven't played for a week. I don't know what you're talking about. Maybe his son? I don't know. You're gonna be the next son. What the fuck do I know right now, Garrett, okay? My fucking dog is running away and you fucking talk about this shit. I don't know what's happening right now. God damn it. My fucking dog is gone. 350 subs. Tommy from the past probably had a plan for you, okay? 2 weeks ago. How would you name your daughter? I'm not gonna share it. Watch last stream, Tommy. Shut up, Garrett! Shut up! That's so stupid right now. Dude! I hate how they always record him. I know he's hunting this guy. Pan Meister Maestro. Any advice for a freshly baked dad of a wonderful daughter? My Advice for freshly made dad. Obviously, he's getting a character, and probably Tommy from the past said that too. My God, you guys making such a drama over nothing. Now, advice for a newly made dad. What comes to my brain? Number one, be there. Always be there. Your girl is gonna have the most trouble. You're luckily a man, and we men have it easier with babies. We don't have it easier in some other things, man. Always be there. A lot of dads, and I felt that too, a lot of dads, what they do is they distract, how to say in English? They leave situations often. Hey, I'm going to the grocery store real quick. Just because they want to be alone for an hour, you know? Just be there a lot. Listen to your girl. I think if you want to be a very, very good dad, to do some research, read books, learn how to handle a baby in the first year. Another tip for the first year with a baby is, in the first year, you're gonna be mega fucking scared. If they cough, you wanna instantly go to the hospital. It's always cool that if something's with the baby, you stay calm and you investigate. Don't drive to the hospital all the time. Did you read books? I don't read books, but funny that you ask, I just started reading a book. I finished 2 chapters in the bathtub this morning. It's a German book about the end of capitalism. It's about how capitalism was made and stuff. And shit. I learned stuff. Capitalism has its root in 1790s Britain. Capitalism did a lot of good things. But now it's open to reform. Blah, 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 blah. I'm going to keep spamming you with that shit. But I'm reading a book now. Can you believe it? I'm trying to fix my life, you know, work out more, read more. It's not easy, but I'm slowly getting there. Slowly getting better. Okay. The episode's not on YouTube yet. Last video's from 6 days ago. What are you talking about? You talking about Tomek Boss or some shit? Read Peter Zehan, you like it. I'm happy that I'm reading one book in 10 years, so don't fucking tell me to read your fucking book right now, okay? Read the- SHUT UP! LOOK AT THIS SHIT! Read this, read that! I didn't invite you to tell me what the fuck you want me to read, you fucks! Shut up! I can force Knino? Wait, I can force my 24-year-old daughter to give me- Wait, why does she know anything about the king? Wait. The forceful knock on the door clears every bit of drowsiness from my mind. Who disturbs me right now? It is my visitor, Nino. I have to speak with you privately, away from the listening ears. I discovered something. She found the secret of the king. Wait, what? Wait! Wait, you fuck! This is like a TV show. She talks shit? He talks shit that his girl is an adulterer, but he has a lover secret? Wait, can I use that? Wait. I can blackmail him. Oh, I'm going to his chamber and I'm telling him that I know about a secret, and if he doesn't fucking do something, if he doesn't give me a favor, he's fucked. Oh shit. We're playing the Game of Thrones now. We're playing the Game of Thrones now, bro. Oh shit, blackmail hook on the king himself, man. Oh shit. How about less taxes, bro? Oh shit. We're playing the Game of Thrones, bro. He knows I fucked his daughter, but if I expose his secret, he's gonna get fucked in the whole realm. Oh, we fucked him up. Man. Check who the lover is? How do I do that? Check who the lover is. I gave away that secret. How would I know that? I gave away the secret now, so it's over? Oh, it's Lady Bethenty of the Bram's Fourth. Oh, she's a little bit crazy, man. She's a little bit crazy. That's the lover. What the fuck? I not only fucked your daughter, but I also fucked you. And yeah, as I'm reading this capitalist book, did you guys know that... I like when I can share. There you go, I really fucked him there. That was really strong for me. I like sharing this stuff with you because you guys are so deep into history and now I can shit on you a bit. That Karl Marx and Engels were actually big fans of capitalism in the beginning. They actually said in Das Kapital, Karl Marx, that they want capitalism to be very strong, so when the revolution happens, there's more stuff to share. look at that. Tommy reads a book. Now he knows shit. And now comes Twitch chat, who knows so much. They know so much.
Tommy, did you know that?
Whoa. My son Tommen had an affair with Lady Joanna. Tommy the MILF Hunter. Hey, what? What? Wait, Tommy already... Oh, shit. And he made a bastard, Wallace Morgan. Tommy, why, what the fuck? You're an adulterer now? Oh, you retard. He has a warlike. Tommy. Mox was actually gay and collected Pokemon cards. Did you know Mox will take the Bulbasaur first? No, I need to hold that. Okay, we kind of won this war. I'm just wrecking the Barathean pretty much, obviously. I need a new Emerald every 2 minutes. Good. It's more that Karl Marx believed that strong capitalism would inevitably lead to communism because the rich will concentrate wealth so much that the workers could easily outnumber the rich and defeat them by force. Well, how is that going? According to Pineas and Ferb, how many days of summer vacation are there? What? Come on, son. Whoa, they want to make Jackie a Kingsguard. Oh, Jackie boy. Oh, shit. Training to join the Kingsguard. Fuck, that makes me proud, man. That makes me proud. Lord Jack, thank you, Chemtech. Is Jack in chat? Not really. Let's hope Jack doesn't die like last time. I got another granddaughter. I'm gonna choose now random people from chat because the people are always too taking too long. So be a sub and tell education in chat. That's all I need from you. There we go. Raeksira. You even sound like a fucking Targaryen. What did you say? Learning. You're into learning with Watchtower UK, please. Dude, I'm getting a Kingsguard kit. That would be sick. Wouldn't that be sick? Na 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 na. Feels good to be back, man. Because I like to party, I lose stress if I party with people.
Tommy, choose me, please.
Who are you? We read books, man. Come on, I only talk to people that read books. Come on, bro. Actually, reading a book. But lately, man, I'm getting better again. Like yesterday, I turned off a stream to go running. That didn't happen in 5 years, man. Felt good. I'm really getting into running again, probably because it's getting hotter again. But I live next to this beautiful park. Beautiful park. Can I maybe find the pictures? Clara Park Leipzig. It's so fucking beautiful. I love it. It's such a beautiful park. Look at that. That's where I go jogging at night. This is kind of where I go. It's so beautiful, man. Right here. That's kind of where I live. I fucking love that shit. So nice. Running's cool. What kind of TV shows, cartoons you grew up watching? Well, all of them. Next episode is Unsullied. Wow. Bullshit comment. World of Warcraft is very fun. T. Moreo Stormcaller is getting trained to be a knight. Excuse me. I hate that you can't fucking kill armor. I killed this guy 20 times. He's still alive. The neighborhood parks has the finest crackheads in all of Europe. Oh, you live in Paris? I gotta go to Paris soon. Dox. Now I can go to the park and wait till Tommy walks by and then follow him and then I know where he lives. Well, other than Leipzig, you know, cities in Germany where you live in. I never think about this shit. I don't think about stuff like this, man. I don't know. I think home is where the heart is, where your parents are, your loved ones are, stuff like that. Oh, I have money now. Let's build a bigger godswood. Let's make a bigger godswood here. I'm getting inclined to get rich. I don't think about stuff like that. If you give me a good climate and my family is with me, I can live everywhere. That's actually not true. I couldn't like live in Germany, I live everywhere. I don't really care too much about this stuff. Probably wants to move to Madagascar. How do you come up with this dumb shit? Clara Zetkin was a German Marxist theorist, communist activist. Well, I live in Leipzig. Everybody here is Antifa, man. There's some good neighborhoods in Berlin. Kasana joins your court. Oh, don't do it, girl. heard that Germany made a dress code pass. Yes. That's actually good. Yeah, actually good benefits. For 50 euros, you can travel everywhere you want with a train for 1 month. Even inside the city. That's actually very good, yeah. I should have done that a while ago, but that's very good, yeah. Actually good stuff sometimes. Are we done here? Come on, I killed you 20 times. Jesus. How many times I gotta kill you? Foxy comes of age. Hello, Foxy! That's Jack's twin daughter. Twin sister. Twin daughter? What the fuck? Damn, she's pretty good. She's really good. She's gonna stay with us. We could be friends with Maidenpool for 7k. And he's 27. That's good. He looks a bit fucking weird. But that's a good marriage, man. She stays with us, Foxy. And then we have Jack, who I can't marry because he's training to join the Kingsguard, even though he's incompetent as fuck. But he's a trained fighter. Okay. Yeah, level lumberjack. There you are. Yeah, you're going to the Kingsguard. That's what happens when you sub to Tommy K, man. Isn't that sick? Going to the Kingsguard, man. That's cool. Getting married here. Good shit. Yeah, tonight we're playing a sponsored game. Mecha Bellum. I know nothing. Does anyone in chat know Mecha Bellum? I'm just asking why Toxic. Who are you? I mean, Dana. I think that's Toxic, but it's a very dumb question. There we go. We have gotten another duchy. The Rainlands are growing. I just need duchy claims. That's all I need. But I like when it's calm. We can just chill. I'm building up my shit, man. Building up my home. Let's go. Thank you, Ben Coffee, man. Cats or dogs? Neither. I'm not a pet guy. But I will take a dog. I'm now the culture head of the Stormlands, bro. Ah! Dude, I took that from the Raffians. I now choose what we research. Oh shit. Can press several claims in the war. I need that instantly. Yeah. Divine right. That gives me much more growing. Oh shit. I'm now the boss of the Stormlanders. Everybody's sucking my balls, man. Too many duchies. Oh shit. I need to give that duchy away. Duchy of Steckfield. I need to give Steckfield away. Harris the Imperial could become my friend. Why not? If I give him this, you should love me. High Lordship of Steckfield. There you go. He likes me now. There we go, man. We're growing nicely. Mecha Bellum, think that's auto chess type of game. I'm going to play tonight. I like playing games or sponsoring without knowing anything about it. My liege, a word, please. My chancellor, Yosua, approaches me during a brief lull. While attending court matters, he gestures to a less populated spot in the room.
I'm concerned about the state of Stormsfall Castle. While holding a meeting in one of the rooms, we noticed a horrifying smell. It must have come from the latrines.
Fix it to 20 gold. I have gold. Okay, people poop too much in my castle. That's not good. That's not good. I make so much more money since I knew that the king had a lover, man. Hold the court. Let's do it later. Holding gold is so repetitive. I need a fucking claim on this duchy. Let's try one more try. It was for chat. You might lose it if you go back to having 3/5, right? What? I got a grandson! Praetor Intrigue. Praetor. My name's Praetor. I'm from Czechoslovakia. Praetor. Okay, I put my line on. You guys can't see me anymore. Look at my box of trolls. I'm running out of box of trolls. They're all in the you ransom the person. Jaeger has been taken? What? Why? Just get a claim on all the items since you're researching all the war stuff. Dude, that takes forever, man. Come on. Vassals give me 20% of the army. Oh, I'm gonna skyrocket now. Everybody sucks my balls. Pretty strong. I really need the duchy claim, man. That'd be very nice. High Lordship of Tarf. That's what I want to get. That's what I want to get, man. Get some claimants. Should have given it to me. Oh, that's actually the heir! He's sickly though. He's gonna die. That's why I didn't give it to Garrett. I totally forgot. Poor Garrett, man. Give 350 subs, get fucking shit over, man. That shows I don't care about the money though, right? I care about you as humans. Dude, Garrett, I didn't give him to you because he's sickly. And Praetor, you know, he's just gonna die. He's a sick little cunt. He's He's dead, man. Poor Praetor, man. Poor Praetor. I love him. But he's fucking dead. Hillside Hills. Oh, shit. Come on, give me duchy claims. Give me the duchy claims, man.
Give me the duchy claims. Give me the duchy claims. I need them so much. So much.
Dude, let's commission our first artifact. Let's go. Oh. I don't own a regalia yet. Okay, here we go. How inspired is that person? Right, nice, by the way. Okay. Oh shit, is she good? How good is she? It doesn't say. Okay, we're forging a regalia. Let's see what she does. I'm going on a diet. Just like RL. Why is the nose red today? Oh, you're the first one saying that. You asshole. One sec, is that done? Yeah. My nose is red? Oh, you're an asshole. It is red, yeah. Well, let me tell you about this. My whole life, straight cash homie, I struggled with a very attacked skin on my nose. I always have a lot of pimples on my nose. Every morning I wake up, there's like some red pimple on my nose. I'm struggling with it for many years now. And yes, it's red. It's red. I don't think it's a sunburn, no. I did a sponsorship today and I said, I don't want to do it, my nose is red. But Lisa was like, do your job, you fuck. And yeah, I have a red nose and my nose is always very attacked with pimples and shit. And I want to like research how to get better with that, but I'm too lazy to do it. I probably need like a cream or some shit. Are you planning to be Rudolph? Are you planning to be a comedian, bro? Come on, this is very serious stuff. Thank you for sharing the struggle with us. We know it can be hard. That's fine. You have a cute nose. You get shit artifacts from these. You have to wait for sponsors, okay? I think I need to get, like... Come on, there's a thing women call that. They have, like, a pad, and they put shit on it, and then they do... And that's how their skin is so clean. What's up, Ken Noodle? Your package is out today. Okay, I'm not getting the duchy claim, man. Fuck. What's this duchy? I'm not getting duchy claims, man. I lost the Vellum Coast. Okay, nice. Let's try to get the Vellum Coast. Let's get the Vellum Coast. Did that work? No, that did not work. Come on, there we go. Okay. I lost my Quartzsmith. Okay, good, good, good. Thank you, 322. Au and Webzi, thank you guys. Have you been to a dermatologist? Never. Dude, I have no time to go to doctors, man. If I go to a doctor, I'm very lucky. You know, I have to call a dermatologist and I know the Admiral again of the Iron Throne. I have to ask for an appointment and then blah and blah 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 blah. It's still a fucking time. Which is a big poke, man. Korean skincare routine turns you into a baby. Friends with this new dude. That's good. Good feast, good feast. Anything special for me? Not really. Nothing really going on here. Everybody's just partying. We're just partying all day. I like Washington now. Tom needs a zoologist. Dermatologists have the longest waiting times of any doctor. Like, I'm really... And I think this is a problem in modern life. I'm really against doctors. Because it takes too long. When I have an issue, I'd better just sit it out. Imagine you have an issue, right? And you're like, should I go to the doctor? Like, it's not a big issue. It's nothing crazy. But like where I live in Germany, it's like, so I have to call them. Then they will not pick up the phone. I have to call them for 1 week. Then when I call them, they probably say they're already full. Also, I need a recipe, right? So then I call the doctor. I can now go to the doctor. But it's in 3 months. It's in 3 months. In 3 months, my issue might already be gone. I don't know. And then if I go to the doctor, I have to wait for probably 2 hours in the waiting room. And all that shit makes me go like, I'd rather just do my own shit. I was at the doctor yesterday because of my high blood pressure. Like, I had to fucking do it. But I don't like going to doctors. It's such a big time investment. That's how I am. I never go to doctors if I'm sick. I just wait it out. Yeah, once you get older, though, it's a bit dangerous. 44% chance of higher quality. I got low quality. Okay, we're not gonna make items like this. This is not gonna work. Come to yesterday, you have to wait and you become bankrupt. Why is it this bad in Germany? It's probably a very complex issue. I would think it's because... thank you, Deity. I'm friends with a dentist. Right? I recently became friends with a dentist. We like each other. And he told me that one dentist in Germany, especially urban Germany, is supposed to have 1,000 patients. This is pretty normal. This is how it works. Now, because the world is super fucked and politicians are all stupid, there's not a lot of dentists coming in lately. A lot of dentists, just like lawyers, other doctors, judges, they're going into pension. The boomer generation is now reaching an age where they go into their pensions. They leave the system. Meaning there's less and less lawyers, judges, handy workers, right? Carpenters, builders, dentists, etc. Probably the same in your country too. So he told me that by next year, they now have 1,400 patients. So step by step, this is one of the issues, right? So what happens if you have one dentist, there's so many people coming to him that you have to wait a lot. They're super overstacked. They have a very, very big schedule. Everything is fucked, you know? And that's why shit like that, one of the reasons shit like that happens. That's why we should raise the retirement age to 90. I mean, a lot of doctors don't retire at 67 as they're supposed to be in Germany because they get a lot of good offers to keep working because we need them so badly, you know? And I can't even go to emergency rooms. You wait 6 hours for a broken arm. I have a lot of stories. My dad is a hardcore alcoholic and they don't take him in. They literally told me to my face, I told you the story, we will only take care of your dad who's killing himself right now with alcohol if he calls the ambulance. He has to go home and get so drunk that he can call an ambulance, and then he's allowed to come to the hospital. And it's a world that I didn't know before, because I was never really with a lot of drunk people like my dad. And as I took care of my dad, and his alcoholism, I realized how fucked the system is, especially since Corona. Look, I looked for an institution for my dad to go into where he can get a detox and to take care of his alcoholism, like rehab, right? So I called every single, I can literally tell you their names, every single rehab center in his state, right? He can only stay in the state because his insurance is not for the states. I called every single one. They all told me, what? Dude, we're full for like months. We can't get anyone. I'm like, what? Is there that many fucked up people with drug addiction? Yes, there is. And all the hospitals, everything is full. If you're drunk and you look for help in Germany, like in my dad's state, you're fucked. You have to wait. My dad had to wait 3 months for his appointment now. And he's now back in detox because he had to call the ambulance because he was so drunk he almost fucking died. That was a world I never knew of. If you're a normal guy, you don't know that world. Addicted people, alcoholics, they're fucked, man. No one takes care of them anymore. The doctors don't care. No one, like, society looks... If my dad didn't have good friends and like a good son, he'd be already dead. If you don't have friends and an addict, you're really fucked. No one's gonna take care of you. Oh, my elbow. Oh, wow, I got like the worst regular ever, right? Wow. It's actually not that bad. It's fine. Oh, God. It's not that good. I'm not even gonna give that a name. It's not good enough. I actually need an antiquarian. Antiquarian. I finally asked no antiquarian. Who's this good son then? Same with psychiatrist. 3 months if you're lucky. If you're literally threatened to kill yourself, you get an emergency treatment. Yeah, and you see, right? This is not nothing crazy to you guys. This is just normal. Medicine, hospitals, doctors, etc. have turned very capitalist in the last decades, which makes sense. We live in capitalism. Especially in Germany, I can explain it that hospitals are now privately owned. Back in the day, hospitals were owned by the government, but now hospitals are privately owned. Now, if a hospital is privately owned, it's all about money. We have to make income, we have to make the investors happy. So hospitals, like in Germany, are all about making money now. What does that mean? Let's say you have a knee problem, and you actually wouldn't really need a surgery. You only need therapy. But the surgery makes the hospital a shit ton of money because your insurance is paying for it, like $10,000, $15,000. So they give you a surgery now that you actually don't need to make money. That's a reason a lot of hospitals in Germany are now going bankrupt. Why? During Corona, they had to make room for Corona patients. Now, the problem is a Corona patient is capitalistically, financially, a disaster. A Corona patient lays in bed all day, doesn't need any operations, and doesn't give you any fucking money. So all these hospitals and all these corona patients, they didn't make money off them, and now they have mad fucking financial problems. And the government just, oh, I don't know anything. My name is Jens Spahn. I just bought myself a $5 million fucking mansion. Haha. It's all fucked. The whole world is fucked, man. Thank you, Han Runotor. Come on, I need to claim on the duchy, man. I can't grow at all. Come on. Is the only private? I don't know that. I think someone's still lying. I don't know. I don't fully know. We have a new grandson, guys. We got a new grandson. Mixu Marshall. Mixu Martial. Gotta be faster, guys. Gotta be faster, boys. Gotta be faster, boys. Fighter. Holy crap, that nose is red. Can you? My god! Shut up! I shared the information about it. Why are you still being an asshole about it? Step for step, the world is getting like Cyberpunk 2077. Yeah, it is crystal clear, and not even crazy or anything, that we're more and more living in a... Oh shit, I can make my level 3 blacksmith, which makes my heavy infantry so good. That's so good, man. We're living... What's happening to the world is, right? I mean, again, this is not like a theory, this is just a fact. Like, this is society, right? This is society. You have some people in the top, you have some workers, you have middle class, blah, blah, blah. The problem is that the scissor between this is getting bigger and bigger. You always hear about that, right? And what happens is, as we have this drift, right, away from each other, is that very slowly, but now we're living in a time where it's becoming more and more apparent. You have the top class, then you have nothing for a long time, and then you have 90% of the lower class. And what happens is, you get into this society, which you see in the West a lot right now, where the top class rules everything. They have all the money. They have all the real estate. They own all the fucking buildings. They have the political power. They can have certain insurances. They can get into doctors faster. They have private doctors. They have better food than you. They can actually afford better food than these people. And step by step, the drift is getting too big. And the middle class is gone. It is pretty much already gone, I will say, in a weird way, right? And the thing is, it's getting bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger, right? They want it to be bigger, and these guys are us. We're too sedated. We just watch fucking TV all day, and we have our vacations, and we care about entertaining Elon Musk. We don't give a fuck about the real problem, which is that there's not a culture war, but there's a class war going on. And this is just a fact. And I just always wonder. I always wonder. It's more like 99? I don't know about that, but what's interesting to me, what's going to stop this? If you read a history book in 1,000 years, something down the line is going to stop this. And I wonder what that is. And I think, I don't know, right? I don't know shit. Like, is there going to be a revolution or something? I don't fucking know. I think what's going to happen is that it's going to be global warming that's going to change it. I think it's going to be global warming that's going to change it. That's the book I'm reading right now, where global warming will destroy that system. Because it just naturally destroys it. Andrew Tate is going to stop it. How is that not a conspiracy? What? What are you talking about? Which book is a German book? Would you like to watch today? Why? Oh, no. No. In Cyberpunk universe, global warming wasn't stopped because of the rich. Huh? We got a girl, guys. We got a girl. I love Comi K. What is communist about what I said here? Jamie with Marshall. Like, the way the book argues is that if you have this problem, right? Like, the rich are high in the castle, then there's nothing, and then there's the lower class, right? What happens is that global warming is going to fuck this up. Why? When global warming starts hitting, global warming, what's going to happen is, and you already see it right now, is there's going to be a thing called climate change refugees? Let's call them climate refugees. People from the equator will get the fuck out of their countries, which they have to. What the fuck are they supposed to do? Because you can't live there anymore. It's gonna be, there's like the scientific point. If once per year the temperature in a shadow is 50 degrees, that's when you reach a certain scientific point where something becomes inhabitable. And what happens is all these people, which makes sense, you can't fucking talk shit to them about it. It's like, hey man, we're running out of water. There's already no fucking water anymore in Africa and shit. We're going to Scandinavia. We're going to England. We're going to Canada. We're going to the US. We're going to Europe. And they're all gonna they're gonna try very hard. Now what happens is when you have a lot of refugees, people get mad in the countries. They start becoming right-wing populists. They vote for AfD, En Marche. They vote for Donald Trump, right? Because people That's just a natural occurrence. When refugees come in, people vote more right wing. And then we could get maybe a bad government, or people will start a revolution because it's too crazy now and stuff. This is stuff that is, looking at the stats and the data, probably gonna fucking happen, man. You know, this shit is gonna fucking happen, dude. Sell your house to Aquaman and move inland. That's why you fuckers in Scandinavia are gonna be fucked too. In the next 100 years, you guys will have massive influxes of refugees. And already, if you do the research, not that hard, right? These governments are already moving on stuff. Norway has made a law some years ago that you are not allowed to be over 25 to move to Norway, and they check you if you have a good job and bring good money in. Like, Norway, they don't let anyone in anymore, man. They're very careful with this shit, man. What's the book called? It's a German book called... I forgot. I don't know the name. And people will move where all the water is and stuff like this. And that stuff, back to the main question, that's gonna change capitalism. Capitalism has to change. Either the planet just dies and capitalism just fades like a candle, or it has to... okay, I got a spire. For example, this is a drastic example. I can't prove there's anything. Let's say water is becoming very rare on this planet, which is now already happening, looking at the stats. Right, we had the Great Drought some years ago. A lot of water is missing. South Africa, Mexico City, and Jakarta. We're very close to day zero, which means it's a day where you don't have enough water anymore for your population. And what will happen is that in capitalism right now, water is sold privately. You can get it out of your tap, which you pay money for, right, to the city. Or you go to a store and you buy water, mostly from Nestle or whatever. What the book's suggestion is that how capitalism changes this. Once something is gone, like fertile land, water, anything basic needs, what happens is that the government will then have to push capitalism into a planning government. Like planning government, like the UK before World War II, communist states did that. Whereas the government is now going to something like Nestle and stuff, and tells them, this has to stop. You can't just sell your water anymore like you want. There's a water crisis. We now make the price, and we tell you how much to give to every store. You know, that's how then capitalism will slowly change to a planned capitalism for goods that are not available anymore. Now, my problem is when I read that stuff, I think it's never going to happen. You think Nestle will ever let them do anything to them? You think when the government comes and says, dude, there's a water crisis, we need you. You think they're going to give a shit? That's kind of the problem, right? And you will need a government that has the balls to push into this government. But the government is in the pockets of Nestle, which is why this plan is probably fucked. if you don't train your squire, he gets automatically trained. Who's my squire? Timoyers of the Rain. Typical 3K content. Another suggestion the book has in chapter 2 that I read right now is that our society becomes a so-called survival society, as we had years ago in like medieval times, etc. And a survivalist society is then a society where the goods, like water, food, whatever the fuck, the goods are shared among the strongest. That sounds a little bit crazy, but man, the world is crazy, which means global warming has killed everything, so you have to fight for water now. Right, the one with the biggest guns is gonna get the water reserves, and all the others will die. Shit like that. Which is why, man, get yourself a gun for the Great Water Wars. You're literally working for one of the largest corporations on the planet, having all these thoughts. How do you square that hole? I think that's a very dumb statement. I think that is, sorry, man, that's a very uneducated statement. I'm a guy that sits in his room and streams video games. I don't care if Twitch is owned by Amazon. What am I going to do? Just fucking stop my job and not pay my bills anymore? That seems really stupid, man. Like, you think I have to ethically care about that I work for Amazon? If you go down the line, for what corporations people work for, 80% of us will have to, like, that is, what the fuck? So when the revolution comes, you'll be streaming? Okay, cool. Yeah, okay, that's ultra uneducated. Side with a person? Promise I need these duchy claims or I can't do anything. We're slowly reaching a point where the game is getting a bit stale now, which is why I want to soon call it, you know? The could start your own streaming company, like Kick. Yeah, you subscribe with water. Yeah. You want society to change, yet you participate in curious, I'm so smart. I'm US military, we're the largest criminal organization on the planet. Tommy never changes, only the world does. I genuinely think, chat, with all, I mean this from the bottom of my heart, every time we have like really high level topics on this stream, like this, like 20% of chat just has a brain melt. Like, it's too much for you. Thank you, Nicholas. And I get that, I don't want to even personally attack you. Dude, when I was in school and there was chemical class, I was like, what are you talking about? It's fuck, what? I didn't get it. And I really think sometimes the topics go over your head. And some guys in chat just go completely kaput, man. The World of Warcraft talks for high IQ. I think it's good to look into why we're fucked as a species. To change this course, have you seen Russia's victory parade? Yeah, I mean, come on. Yeah. Yeah. Is the Link a good alternative to mainstream? No. Are you German? People don't come on Twitch to have IQ conversations. That's true. That's true. You're watching SUCF. Man, I can't get any claims right now. I gotta work on that. I put them by claimants or some shit, huh? This is very annoying right now. I just gotta wait. Claimants. Invite to court. Nobody wants to. Yeah. It doesn't really work like that. I need. What level is my. He's level 9. Oh, he's a shit septon. Can I kill him? Damn, he's shit. I need to kill him. That's why I get no claims. The 6th Blackfire Rebellion. Wait, what? King Aegon, long forgotten scion of House Blackfire, has landed in Maidenpool. That's the new update. Wait, what? I think that's the new update they made. Excuse me? With him at the head of a host of 10,000 men. You know that 10,000 men is nothing, right? Just as the wounds of the realm were thought to be healing, the Seven Kingdoms are once again attacked. You can play King Aegon the Blackfire. By the way, I got a granddaughter. Wait, what is happening? I think that's the new update. Astro Marshal. I think that's the new update that Young Griff is attacking. What the fuck is happening? One sec. Shit is going crazy right now. Wait. I think that's a brand new update of Game of Thrones that they made. King Aegon of the Blackfire Host has risen up against Aelor of the Iron Throne in the 6th Blackfire Rebellion. There was 5 rebellions? I must choose to stand with... I stand with the king. I fuck his daughter all the time. Wait, who's invading? Wait, they're all rising. Wait, who? Wait, what? This guy's probably weak as fuck. Okay, 67k. He's gonna get crushed though. Dude, he has... Dude, that guy looks so cool. Wait, some people actually joined him. Oh, he's a red Targaryen. Look at him. Holy shit. That's Young Griff in the books. Where is he landing? Here. Oh shit. Dude, they're gonna crush him. He's a joke. They're gonna fucking crush him. Why is Deckfield not with me? You work for me, you fuck. Wait, why would he not be... Hey, that... He's 124 years old. Okay. He... Probably because it's an event. He's gonna get crushed, but why is Deckfield not with me? That makes me a bit mad. Why can I not... What the fuck? I gotta pee real quick. Okay, we have a Blackfire Rebellion, boys. Which we're gonna easily win. Like, it's not even close. Dude, that guy looks insane. Wow. Reach armor. Damn. That's cool. It's old grip. He has actually Blackfire as a sword. Blackfire has been lost, though. That makes no sense. Holy shit. That's not lore friendly, I think. Thank you, Ammonium. That is, ladies and gentlemen, the greatest sword in Game of Thrones, next to Dawn. That is the holy sword of Aegon the Conqueror, which is lost in the current lore. Blackfire was one of two Valyrian steel swords the Targaryens brought to Westeros from Valyria before the Doom, making it one of the most prized possessions of the Targaryen family. It is a huge ornate great sword, black and steel, dragon heads decorating its colors. It's not lost? It's lost in the current lore. That is a crazy, crazy good sword. Holy shit, man. Holy fuck me, Alto. 1 second, I'll be forced dead. Jeez. Aegon has it? Young Griff has it. That's not true. Who owns Blackfyre in the current Game of Thrones lore? It is not confirmed anyone has. This is bullshit. I think you guys are wrong. In the current Game of Thrones lore, the Blackfyre Sword is not owned by anyone. The sword was originally Ensor's weapon on Targaryen, blah blah blah. After Daemon's Rebellion was defeated, the sword disappeared from history for a time. It resurfaced with the Hedge Knight Sir Duncan the... Wait, Duncan the Tall? Wait, what? Sir Duncan the Tall had Blackfyre? No, I read the books. What? With Sir Duncan the Tall, who gave it to Targaryen Prince Aemon's younger brother, Aegon the Unlikely. Yeah. He later had it destroyed, melting it down. That's not true. That is not true. That is not true. That is not true. That is fake news. I have the book right behind me. That is not true. It's possible that a new Blackfyre sword could be created? No. That is legit not true. ChatGPT fucked up there. I'm very, very sure that's not true. He's writing his own story now. Fucking rogue AI, dude. Why is Deckfield on his own? I don't understand. But if we get ChatGPT can lie and does lie. We just saw that, man. The Lunder Steward. The Blackfyre sword is currently lost and nobody knows where it is. That's pretty sure the lore. It's because Game of Thrones is the first book. Why will there be a Duncan the Tall in the first book? Here we go. Don't know fuck with Tommy K, bro. Blah 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 blah. Possession of Blackfyre after Bittersteel is unknown. All those maids are considered the Blackfyre pretenders to have ended with the death of Menace. Yeah, that's it. Nobody knows where it is right now. Don't fuck with me on Game of Thrones, guys. I'm a fucking nerd. And lore-wise, this guy maybe shouldn't have it. You could argue that young Griff has the sword and is gonna invade Westeros in the books with that. Sure. But lore-wise, you could doubt this a bit. I know my lore, boys. I know my lore. Training Squire Lot. Lost Moon. I gotta pee really bad, guys. One second. Sorry, I gotta pee over bad. I can't wait any longer. I always wait so long. Big pee pee. Well, we have Aegon's. really long and you're like, holy shit, how is that actually biologically possible? Aegon's invasion, man. I think it's too late. He's gonna get crushed, but holy shit. Okay. Wait, we're losing? Why would we lose? Wait, why would we lose 21? A huge battle has been lost. Wait, what? Are we okay? Where the fuck are the armies? Wait, I'm needing an army. In Acherly. Oh, now we're building the real army. Oh shit. Oh, I'm leading that shit. For the king, man, for king and country. Whoa. We can ask the Pope for a claim on Tarth. Not true. The Pope never gives you anything. No. That's just you're talking vanilla shit. Okay, what the fuck, man? We lost a big battle. Where are you going? Targaryens! Where are you going? Like Elsie Walker. Aegon has no family or leash will inherit his title. I have no idea. What? I call on your honor and alliance to join me in the maidenpool claim on the lordship of Brackwood. Wait, maidenpool? Isn't that where the evil guy lives right now? What? The guy living down here is calling me for what? Fuck you, that sounds super fucked up. Oh shit. Oh, that's a big war, boys. Oh, that is a big war. The Rainbow is keeping his soldiers whole. We ain't dying again for all these fucks. Oh shit, come on. I'm leading that shit. Easy peasy. Let's go, Targaryens. Take down these Blackfyre scums. Why is Dorne always rising up against us? Okay, the Reach is just running away. Great, the Reach is running away. We will totally need you right now. Okay, what are we doing? Why is the Reach running away? What the fuck's happening? Hello? Where are you going, Reach? What the fuck are you doing? I can't see it. He actually died. Oh, I killed my Septon. Because he was only in level 6. Level 6 Septon. No agents possible. In my entire realm, there's no one trying to kill him. What the fuck? I have a level 6 Septon. What's this dust then? It sucks, man. World of Blaze Japan, when? When do you sub? Squire training? Disappointing. Looks like I trained the vertical, by the way. Why are we not killing this? Where did the Reach go? What are we doing? Holy fuck! Where's the Reach? AI is retarded! We're gonna lose this war because AI is retarded! They have enough- What the fuck is happening? What the hell? We could easily win this! My leash! What are you doing, my leash? Now Dorne, Dorne now attacks the king. Dude, what the fuck? Dude, my, this guy is so stupid, I can't get any claims. Dude, what is happening right now? What the fuck? What the fuck is happening, man? Where is the army? Where is the Reach? What are we doing? Where did the Reach go? Wait, I'm not in the war anymore? Wait, what? I'm not in war anymore. Where's the Dorne Rebellion? The Dorne Rebellion is gone. What is happening? Bro, I'm mega confused. Okay, we got a grandson. What the fuck is happening, man? Rick's swine. Wait. What the hell is going on? I gotta make this picture clear in my head. So the Dorne's Rebellion already is over. Okay. Wait, did he lose the war? Did he just give up? No. You can't see if they're working for anyone because there's a system in this game. Like, they're not independent. It's hard to explain. It's a system. Thank you, Yorio. And he's losing to the... Dude, I'm gonna stay neutral, man. My people already died for Robert's Rebellion, man. Ragnar's gonna die again for the shit. But the Targaryens are losing, even though they have doubled the army. Beta Tommy, you never listen to the lore. People making cultures? What, that's because of the Blackfyre Rebellion. That was really weird, yeah. What the fuck is that? Well, my biggest problem is that my Claymaker is level 6. Like, what the fuck, and I can't deny anyone to kill him. They're independent, but only while there's a major civil war. Yeah. Maybe that's why it bugged out. Maybe that's why. Because Dorne is already independent because of the Blackfyre Rebellion. They cannot go for independence. That's a little bit buggy. I think that's what happened, yeah. Dude, he lost the war. He died? Okay, I need a better septon. He died? Level 16. That's what I'm talking about. Now we can talk, man. Now we can talk. Dude, what the fuck? They're losing the war! You idiot! Timoreos is of age. Let's get him a nice girl. Lady Maggie of the Reach. Oh, that's very good. How did you lose that? And now Francis Reach, man. There you go. This guy's gonna win the war. Aegon Blackfyre. What the fuck? Now that's a plot twist. But it was just dumbass AI. He had doubled the army. Yeah, he got 92% from battles lost. What the fuck? Lord Morton wants to take over the Rainwood. Who are you? Morton the Impaler? You want to take the Rainwood? You fuck? Suck my balls. How fucking dare you? You should be fucking prison for that shit. Save the day? Dude. Did you ever watch Game of Thrones in your lives? Why would I? Listen, Yenna. You goddamn shit king. Why would I bring precious Rainwood life to a war that doesn't matter to us? What the fuck do we care about King's Landing, okay? I care about my girl. I care about my bastard, Damien Waters. You gotta fucking play the Game of Thrones over here. Let them all fucking eat each other, man. Use your fucking head. That's not how you're gonna get ahead in your job one day. You gotta think about yourself, man. I'm working for the company. That's what you're doing here. The Lannisters are still at the gates. Holy shit, see what I think that? I have a really, really good playmaker now. I need... Why is Stack not with me though? But it should come back, right? Fuck. When are you gonna play DLC? I'll play it when it's in Game of Thrones. If the backfires win, then maybe you can push your bastard claim. I have no idea what's gonna happen. I have not the slightest clue what's going on, bro. I have the level from Black, but that's what I do. Holy shit. Trading is so annoying. They should close it. Fix that a bit. Did you see Realm of Thrones update for Bannerlord? I don't care about that at all. Less dependent structures. Who the fuck's gonna win? Imagine we get a new king, like what the hell? And he doesn't even know anybody, he's just an old man. Doesn't even have children. Oh, he's losing some percentages. Looks like the Targaryens are going a bit more ham now. Because he's controlling the Warthog so much. We got the divine rights. We got the divine right, baby. We got the divine rights. You can now have more than one claim in a war. Unlocks the Palantine feudal contract. Palantine. Doesn't say anything. I get more piety. My short reign goes away faster. And title creation is less. Windmills. Unlocks better economic buildings. Sure, let's go. He's 127 years old. I think it's buggy. In the beginning of the game, young Griff invades. But I play a very long campaign when the update was made from developers. So Young Griff is now 100. It's a bit, if you understand, right? It's fucked. It's fucked. Oh, he seems to be losing. I'm with the king, man. I'm with the king. I'm with the king. I should even join him to show my loyalty, man. I asked to join war. I forgot to join war. You're not allowed to. Wait, that's my girl. It has been so far. It has been so long since I held my lover Rayleigh in my arms. She has been distant lately. Is it because I didn't? Dude, again, it's a TV show. It's because I'm not helping her dad. She gives me excuses why we cannot meet. It's because I'm not helping her dad. She doesn't want to have sex anymore. Am I not to her satisfaction? Is she just busy? I shall text her on WhatsApp a lot. So that's what you should do, right? I will confront her. As renown of my dynasty grows, familiarity with the glorious Stormwood Sigil spreads too. Oh, my banner is now a masterwork. Oh shit. Okay, what is she gonna say? How can you even say such a thing, Cheetah? I will never take a lover. She's denying my accusations. Okay, okay. It's not going well with my girlfriend here, man. Defend independence? No. I'm not gonna fight 140,000 people. Okay. A lot of you guys will not be very good leaders. Holy shit. Quiet, Mike. I'm right here, man! Hello! I'm right here! Hello, 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 hello! Hello! Her name is Sweet and she likes intrigue. Hello, here's my microphone. Hello, hello. Hi, guys. How's this microphone now? You like it? Oh, my God. That's a lot of... Well, good thing you guys just spammed that shit. We have twins. We have two boys. Okay. The mic fucking sucks. The mic fucking sucks. Okay. The mic fucking sucks. It's not that bad. Shut up. Don't say me, Wolfoops, you goddamn normie. Silas with warrior. Silas with warrior. And who wants to be the twin brother of Silas? That is gonna be it. Let's make finally Garrett. Don't say Garrett, you retard. Garrett, you retard. So who was that? I forgot already. Shit, who was that guy? I deleted him. Oh god, everything is so fucked right now. Who was the first guy who said Marshall? Who was that? Who was that guy? Silas. Silas and Garrett with Marshall. There we go. You guys are now twin brothers. We have to act like that chat now to save the roleplay. You gotta roleplay that. This war is so awkward right now. I can finally sponsor an item. I'll send a sponsored item. Here it is. Is she good? She's legendary. Here we go. There we go. Legendary Reglia. Now we're talking items. I don't know why this guy is free. That makes no sense. It's really wild. I had Lyanna and Rhaegor's daughter invade and take the throne. She was called the Dragonborn. And Lyanna survived in rebellion and her daughter fled the river. It's cool how the game's always random. It's really funny. Yeah. That's for sure. Man, trading the Squire is so annoying. I think he's actually fucking winning this. Dude, I'm not getting duchy claims. It's so annoying. I just have to wait for all these claims now. Oh my god. They should really fix the training squad. Shit. There should be one direction where you want to train into something. The artifact can get an attractiveness, dynasty, or tyranny modifier. Well, dynasty. We're getting a very good item here for the first time. I never played this again before. I'm very drunk guy. I'm also very rich. How about we go for full court plunder now? I'm rich enough. Let's have the greatest court, baby. Let's go. I can afford it. Let's go. Thoughts on Imperator Rome. Man, shut up. Who's winning the war? It looks like that's a big fucking war, man. It looks like the Targaryens are winning it, man. Yeah. I'm not allowed to join the war, which is weird. Exiltize a grand hall. Host an exotic feast. Permission to campaign. If you pay 400, you get an exceptional epic about your family. That sounds cool. quality of progress of information may be improved. Best. Okay, we're getting two good items now. I hope so, we're getting good items. Focus on stories of my dynasty ancestral claims. I mean, obviously, I will claim on the Rainwood Man. Sure. Sure. You can, I'm pretty sure. You need to click on the war banner and choose to join loyalists. A lot of money for the Zephyr. Use the war banner. Wait, he's losing the war banner. Dude, that, oh god.
Music has been loud. Man, why the fuck is everybody has sound problems, man?
Pick up your claims on little cities. I don't care about that. God, that microphone always so annoying, man. Alto. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Ba ba. I got the storm conda propaganda. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. That should be better. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. That should be better. La 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 la. La 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 la. Okay. Man, always complaining. Fix it on your own PC. Come on. Get an app or something. Okay. What are you doing? I got an item. What the fuck did I get? What the fuck did I get? Oh, what the fuck is that? Whoa, it's illustrious. Oh. The Stormcaller Propaganda Chronicle. This ponderous volume elaborates in painful detail the glory of House Stormcaller and its various, more or less bizarre, territorial claims. Can I rename that, man? Where did I put that? Oh, here. Oh, yeah, man. That's fucking sick. Can I rename that? The Stormcaller Chronicle. Propaganda is weird, right? You don't want anyone to know about propaganda. Nice! Fuck yeah, that's a sick item. Penis stream when? It's on your mom's phone. Just check her folder. I like how Stackfield isn't with me. I'm getting another item. The problem is I'm getting no claims on duchies, so I can't really do much. It's the Chronicle of Truth. Okay. What the fuck is this artifact gonna be? Come on. My corp is going insane. You can see though, I showed slowly. Now, dude, the first stream had 3k viewers. This one has now 1k. It's time to slowly finish this. Because there's not much else to do anymore. Other than grow. And the growing takes forever. I'm putting a lot of money into this artifact. Is he fucking winning? I think he's slowly winning. That's a crazy war. I lost my maester. Okay, I got a Reglia. One sec. I need a maester. What the fuck? I need to call for a maester. Sent a maester of the citadel. Boom. Now, what the fuck item did I get? Alter, plus 25% fucking. Holy shit, that's an epic, that's the best item in the game. Reglia, Lord Paramount's Cheetah's Reglia. An opulent regalia, set of masterful craftsmanship. It consists of a gold scepter set with pieces of opal, a velvet cloak that has been embroidered with gold thread, and a gold cross bearing. Prestige, renown, piety, 25% fucking, and diplomacy per level of fame. Oh my god, man. Dude, that should be the Wainwood Scepter. Scepter. This scepter belongs to the king of the Rainlands, man. 25% more fucking is insane. It's like subscribing, man. Oh, that's a lot of money down the drain. Dude, who's gonna win this war? I can't even watch it. It looks like the Targaryens are winning, even though they have much less people. There's a crazy war going on right now. Unfortunately, I can't really use it. Look, everybody is like choosing what side to join. Holy crap. But I just want to get my claim on this shit. That's all I want. But I can't really do it. I guess we just watch. We just watch and see what happens. They just took a big hit. Buy a green chair to save streaming space. For most people, 25% fucking still means zero. Oh, man. Oh. Somebody makes your fucking go down by... So sometimes people are so cringe. Look at this guy. Didn't I talk shit about you yesterday? Subbing makes your fucking go down 1000%, gives you celibate trusted. Jeez, man. You know these people in your friend group that are so unfunny, but you kind of want to be nice to them because they're your friend? Like, they make really... Like, Angry German Boomer, man. He's, like, in your friend group, right? And he makes a joke with the boys, and everybody's, like... In their head, they're like, wow, that was so cringe, you goddamn weirdo. But you're kind of... You're his friend, so you're like... Yeah, man. Yeah, right? Yeah. Let me ask Lisa if she wants to order food. Nah, we have risotto. We have to eat that. Sometimes you guys are so unfunny, it's a little bit embarrassing, almost. No Angry German Boomer. There's nothing you can say right now to get out of this, bro. You are a very unfunny guy. Just stop saying anything, okay? Just don't do it. That was like a joke a fourth grader will do, man. What happens if you join the Blackfyre? Well, I'm part of the rebellion. Oh, you lost! My king lost! Holy shit, the Blackfyre Rebellion worked! The Blackfyre guy took over, man. This knight shit is so annoying. Holy shit, my king lost! What the fuck is gonna happen now? What the fuck? I can't get a duchy claim, for fuck's sake. What the hell are we doing? Please, what are we doing? That's so annoying. They don't join me? I do. I should get like some kind of claim on that shit. I have these really weird claims here. Oh! Wait, that's perfect. That's exactly what I need. There we go. I just need to wait for the war to be over. Your mic doesn't allow high-pitched. Man, I had it. Man, I need to do this off-stream. Who the fuck cares? Man, you have to look into this shit. It was all fine. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Maybe Wolfpoops can look over it. Look, I don't fucking know, okay? I don't fucking know, man. I don't fucking know. I gotta do the off-stream feature or some shit, yeah. You have to place the claim on the title that has the shield on the duchy screen. Wait. The shield on the duchy screen. Oh, is that why I don't get it? I don't know if that's true, but could be. Maybe you're correct, man. I never knew that. Sorry, but I have to go see you all guys later. See you later, Gold Nugget. See you later, Gold Nugget. And the Black Fire Invader from Essos with the Golden Company has taken the throne. Did he just kill my... Aegon the Seventh has taken a sword Blackfyre and stabbed it in the King's Landing. He imprisoned Aelor the True King and is now King of the Iron Throne. There's a presence in my bed, just as intensely physical as your body used to feel when you wrapped your limbs around me. Yet this present is not you. Shut the fuck up, chat! And pay attention to the lore! No one cares about his age! Pay attention to the lore! Yet this presence is not you, Rayleigh, but all the longing anguish you left behind. During the days, I keep myself occupied, but here, where the memories are so vivid, there's no escape. Disappeared without a trace. He took down my loved one. Dude, all jokes aside. I always tell you to imagine my roleplay streams as a goddamn TV show. The whole episode starts with me falling in love with the queen's daughter. We love each other. Is the bastard alive? I don't know where he is. And I love her, and I chill in King's Landing, and I'm friends with the king, and everything's good. Then this fucker lands and kills everyone, takes over the throne, and kills the love of my life. You motherfucker, man. And that's how the lore makes itself. Who's gonna take over? Well, he just dies and the king takes it back again. The king just takes it back again. You fucking asshole. Take him down, brothers. He killed the love of my life. And I will stab in his heart. I will stab in his little heart. His black heart.
He killed my girl!
Who are you, Lord Yozua of Horncross? Where do you live? Oh, he works for me. That's actually a very good wolf for me. Very, very good wolf for me. Let's take the duchy real quick. Let's take all the duchies, man. That guy said you have to click on the shield of the duchy. I did that the whole time, though. But I had very, very shit claimmakers, to be honest. He killed my girl, man. He's 129 years old and infirm. The whole thing was just one last ride. Okay, let's take him down. We'll take that. Aegon's attacked by Lord Davos. What is even happening right now, man? What the fuck? That was pretty buggy, after all, you gotta say. But that's Tomoe content. I play stuff so long until it gets super fucking buggy, man. That's pretty much my content, right? Dude, like the Italy game yesterday. Now all the rebellions start. Let's just kill him real quick. Where are you gonna land, you fuck? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna fucking do about it? Oh, you wanna do that? You wanna do that? Let's see about that. Yeah, you better run. You better run! You better take cover! I will take up this land! You can't even comprehend! I will take the Stormlands! It's gonna be great! And I will never get laid again with my love because she killed her, man! I'm gonna kill him! I'm gonna kill him for what he did to me, man! Goddamn! Oh, wait! Oh god, motherfucker, I don't have time for this, shut up! Fuck that child. And I kill him and he comes back. Jan, that's your child, come on, girl, quick! Tomo, Marshall, boom, bam, bing, bam, bam, boom, bang. Man, you fucking kill his army and he always comes back. Bam, boom. Stop running! Your league won the war with Lord Davos. Well, my league is gonna die and everything is back to normal. Everything is gonna be normal again. It's really fucking weird. Okay, GG. What the hell is happening? Motherfucker killed my girl. I can't believe it. God, the squire training is so mega annoying. You know what? I think my stream is slowly becoming, with all jokes aside, I'm becoming a fucking beta tester. I showed the devs what's wrong in the mod. I showed the World Ablaze people what's wrong in the Italy mod. I'm such a beta tester right now. That's the only time Tommy will ever be beta, though. Don't worry about that. Man, I killed him and now he comes back. Oh, it's so annoying, man, how he always comes back. It's so stupid. God, man. You know what? My issue with a lot of video games like Age of Wonders and Total War and stuff, battles never matter. I killed this army 20 times and it never matters. In Total War, you kill a legendary army. They just rebuild. In Age of Wonders, you kill a whole stack, they just rebuild in 5 turns. I think that's the issue with strategy video games nowadays. Battles never matter anymore, man. Like, he's just gonna come back with 4k again. I guess I just wait now the whole time. Defending. You didn't kill a stack. Man, you goddamn retard of a human. I won the battle 5 times. A stack wipe is a random occurrence, man. Listen to my fucking argument, you dumbo. My god, they chat sometimes. Boom! Boom, you're fucking dead. My king is back. And he has a very, very different... What the fuck? So the whole rebellion was utterly useless. He just killed my girlfriend. I now killed him. And the king is back. That was so fucking dumb. Kingslayer! That was mega buggy shit, man. Because in the beginning, if you played this game with the new deal update, not DLC update, the invader is very young. That was very fucked. What the fuck was that? You stack right if you win the battle in less than 10 days. Is that actually how it works? How did he kill your wife, though? Well, he sacked King's Landing and killed all the Targaryens, bro. How many people left from his family? Let's take a look. He had so many children. Wait, is that actually the king? Wait, no. Wait, who is this guy? Sorry, where are we? What? Yeah, there it is. No, he killed the king. No, that's Aethon. That's not the king. All the children were killed. Disappeared without a trace. Slain in battle. Who the fuck are the Veldrakes now? What is going on? They're a sub-house by fortune and prosperity. Yeah, very fortunate. What the fuck? There's a new... What the fuck? Well, the game is getting fucking weird now. We're used to that shit. Late game... Yeah! He... Oh, Alto. He fucking gets killed and he runs away into a battle that he... That's so stupid. Okay, I'm getting the Stormland before battle rolls. That is so dumb, man. Don't even fucking argue against it. How fucking stupid that is. Oh my god, this is so stupid. What? He doesn't have Dorn. Why is Dorn helping him? It's not... Because they're in waiting for the Vellum Coast. Dorn is trying to take the same thing that I'm taking. What the fuck is happening right now to this game? Everything is so fucked. Why will Dorn go for that? Why is everything so fucked? What are we doing? Shit is getting mega weird right now. Dorn is claiming this thing all of a sudden. As a... Leute, what the fuck? Oh my god, twins again. Okay, I gotta calm down again. I'm going back into mad mode. This shit is so dumb right now. Okay, so first of all, we got a girl called Wolfia with Marshall. Wolfia Marshall. There we go, there we go. And we got... Gaff with Marshall. Everybody just wants to be a fighter, and I like that. Gaff and Wolf Hoops, you're getting now very close right now. You guys are very close. You guys are very close. There's the twins. Okay. As we built the army for like 20 years. Fucking Dorn, just taking my shit. As a... It's your bastard, the only Targaryen left. Wait, let's look for that bastard. Let's check that bastard. Like, what's going on right now? Aerys the Mad King. Viserys. Boom. No, wait. What the fuck? What the hell is happening right now? Wait. Sorry. Thank you, North Loki. You can call your allies. Man, we're doing something else right now. Shut your mouth. For fuck's sake. No wonder I get always ADHD attacks. Where the fuck are the Targaryens again? I'm a bit lost. I'm a little bit lost. Aegar? And then... No. This guy? Yeah. My bastard's still alive. He's wandering. Can I invite him? No. He's unrelated. That's my bastard. He's wandering the world. Oh, that's so sad.
PLS tell me I will be her best son.
That's so sad. Thank you, Floki. Okay, what the fuck? Dorn, Alter. Let's call the Reach against Dorn. Let's call the Reach. I have to. I'm calling the Reach. Man, shit is fucked right now. Shit is mega, mega fucked right now. Can you expose your secret of fatherhood? Why would I... I don't know. I don't know anything. How would I even do that? You guys often want me to do things that are not even like in the game. Okay, he's leaving? No, he's not. Okay, I need the Reach. The Reach is killing the Stormlands now. If I actually beat the Stormlands quickly, I can win that war quickly and steal it from the these guys. Shit is getting mega ADHD-ish. Okay, what the fuck? I clicked the button. Bam, thank you. Expose your secret. What secret? What are you talking about? What secret? What are you talking about? Where do you click that? You can't click that. You're making stuff up. Marry one of your daughters to him. That is a good idea. That is a good idea. Once again, I can give him Rexy. They're not inbred, man. A chat is so full of bullshit, man. Holy shit. I got the bastard. He doesn't know I'm his dad. And the game doesn't know if there's genetical problems there. That's what you guys don't understand. It said right there they're gonna be inbred. Yo! Jack is off the King's Guard! Jackie, bro, you watching? Dude, you did it, bro. You Kingsguard man, Jackie boy. My ears are bleeding. What? Why are they bleeding? What are you talking about? Your region. Yeah, yeah. Oh my god, I don't. Yeah, I know. What do you think, man? Nice microphone, man. Whoop whoop. That's how it feels like getting annoyed, guys. You feel that shit? Okay, how do I take down Dorn? At least Jackie's Kingsguard, but he's not watching anymore. God, he doesn't know he's Kingsguard. What is he doing? So I gotta kill Dorn. Okay, Sturopia is now a young lady, and she's gonna marry the leader of the city god of King's Landing. Yeah. I don't think you're the commander of the Kingsguard. Why would you think you are? No, you're not. You're the Lord Commander of the Kingsguard. 27. Bro. What? You're fucking Lord Commander of the Kingsguard? That's what happens when you subscribe, huh? What the fuck? Dude, I need to win this war. Or Dorn might. If Dorn takes. Why would Dorn attack that? That's so weird. Everything is so weird right now. They're actually getting inbred. Where's Rexia again? Fuck it, at least I have him. He doesn't have a claim on the Iron Throne, by the way. You guys also made that up. That is not true. You guys just make shit up the whole time. What? One thing I really learned, man, if I want to be a better streamer, is I need to really ignore chat more. I really mean that. It's going to be offensive. You're like, oh, fuck you, Tommy. If I will be chatless, I'm more calm. I'm more chill. I have my own fucking plan in my brain. Targaryens also don't get the inbred trait. I heard that 100 times now, Tommy. I'm sorry, Faithful, that it's hard for me to ignore chat because I like you guys and I'm the only streamer on this goddamn website that reads his chat all the time. Fuck me, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, man. Fucking hell. Now, these Dornish cunts, I'm gonna fucking fight them. Let's go fight them. Let's go fight that. Follow me, Reach guy. Healing a bit. The Reach is not following me. Ugh, money. Why are you not following me, bro? Don't look at chat easy. It's not easy. If you do it for fucking 6 years, it's not so easy, bro. You've been drunk up for 6 years. You can't stop fucking tonight for the next fucking 20 years? No, you can't. That's... Why will Dorn attack that? That's so awkward, man. Okay, Vespian is a fortune maker, and we're giving him... Princess Emma of the Iron Throne! Nice, Vespian! Tapping the Targaryen pussy like your dad. Nice! G-
Give me the pussy, boss.
Oh, I'm allied with the Iron Throne now because I'm marrying his daughter. Hey, Kingsguard, married to the king. We're looking good, boys. We're looking mighty fine here. Okay, the Reach is killing Dorne for me. There we go. Thank you. The Reach and the Rainlands have always been friends for many, many years. Good shit. Now, let's finish this. I can't believe you Lord Commander of the Kingsguard. How did you do that, man? You're a fucking prodigy or some shit? What the fuck, man? He's gonna get a dragon blowjob? How did I even come up with this shit, man? He's gonna get a dragon blowjob. He's getting that talk pussy. What the fuck? Oh my god. I want to play Age of Wonders again because it needs no IQ. It needs no talking to chat, I mean. It needs a lot of IQ, unfortunately. I can't get a claim on Tarf, man. Tommy's losing it? I would argue Chet is losing it, but hey, right? Fuck do I know? I got windmills. Hey, I mean, that's good. I got some windmills, man. What do you guys think about that? I got me them windmills, boy! Grab him by the Togussi. The Togussi is lit. I seized a mail after the siege of a hold. Hey, not that good. Nah. Wait, I'm wearing it? No, I'm not wearing it. I kinda need to repair that trinket. I got the mana board. Repair. The storm color needs some repair. I would like to make a cool crown and a weapon, but I need the event that someone wants to fix me for me. Who's the heir of the Iron Throne? Well, his chill? Or something? Shit, this is so awkward, man. Who are these Targaryens? There's another Aegon. Aegon the 50,000. Can you form a Rainwood culture? Yeah, but it's... Forming culture is not so clever in this mod. It's a bit weird. Okay, I killed a witch. And I'm getting likable. Vassals like me. Nice. I'm very likable. I think I still understand why you have trouble getting sleep well at night. People always think, like, oh, he plays video games for a living. Easy life. Bro. Like I told you guys, I saw this documentary on Netflix about Cristiano Ronaldo. And Cristiano Ronaldo says a thing. And now I'm at war with the... And the Reach doesn't help me anymore. Oh my god, man. I'm calling the Reach again to fight Dorne. Everything's so messed up right now, chat. Wait, I gotta fix this because Dorne took it. Okay, man, wait. Stuff is so weird. Wait. And Ronaldo says this thing that actually I really, really like, man. That really touched me. And all of you guys are gonna be negative. Like, I can't pay attention right now. God, this is so ADHD. One sec. Oh my god. Okay, good. Chill. Bam. And Ronaldo said... People always think I'm rich and have many cars and I'm handsome and I'm arrogant, blah, blah, blah. But the people never realized that I had to suffer for this shit. And I know you guys hate when I say this, but I felt that. I think someone like Ronaldo owns... He deserves everything he owns. Because he had to suffer for it. Like, he had to leave his family when he was 11. He had to leave his home country and family. And he had to play... He had to work hard every single day for fucking 25 years. And he had a lot of injuries, and he in the documentary, he talks about this, how he had very crazy injuries, and he just had to walk through these injuries with immense pain, because otherwise they wouldn't have hired him and stuff. And I felt that, man. He's suffering from Messi. In the documentary, he suffers from Messi, yeah. I felt that. You and me didn't suffer like Ronaldo did. That's why you and me are not Cristiano Ronaldo. I believe in that shit, you know? And my suffering is you. And that's why I'm allowed to play video games for a living. Yeah. Okay, the Reach is coming again. If I beat Dorne, I probably get a lot of money. 1,000 gold. And slowly I unite the Stormlands, baby. You had injuries too? My injuries are here and here. It's when you're enjoying me, man. You're not like Ronaldo laughing my ass off. No one even said that, you complete idiot of a human, man. Holy shit. I'm making a funny little bit right now, but your brain goes completely... Ow! Here's the joke! Here's you! Ow! You fucking nonsense, pleb, spooky boop took. Retarded fuck. Anyway, killing Dorn. My god, eh. Welcome, Reach. Welcome, Reach. Let's kill that shit. Let's go. Let's go, Reach! Go, Reach! I got them prisoners. I got that money. Let's go. I'm ignoring you. Invalidated. Oh, he got invalidated. And we took the duchy. The Rainlands are growing. Dude, this guy is kinda, in a weird way, the best character we ever had. Next to Tommy the First. Dude, he made the Rainlands, and look how big he's making it. But still, I can't get a fucking duchy claim on shit. And now I probably have a truce with this cunt. Yeah, I can't invade anything anymore. What the fuck are you? Oh, wait, I could invade the... I'm not invading the king. We're not invading the king. Tommy the Guardian overrated? I have enough money, I can do this. Chat, I'm actually switching over to speed 2, because I want to stop being a streamer that loses grab of their content, because I have too much ADHD. We're going to calm down a bit. I'm going to take a break, man. Show family tree? It's way too big. It's way too insane. I wish we had a compilation of every time Tommy shits on chat. Well, that would be way too much gigabytes to upload. Okay, 25 years is the thing, though. Rest of us work like till 60, not earning millions a year to kick a ball. That's where I disagree with you. I think what you're doing is have loser mentality, and this is why you will never be rich. And I know that sounds very offensive, but it's not personal. I just want to be honest to you. You compare someone like Ronaldo and his life and his life choices to a regular worker, which is really stupid. That's survivorship bias, yeah. That's not very clever. What you do in 6 years of working is not even close to what Ronaldo had to do in 25 years of working. In terms of pressure, in terms of competition, in terms of hardship, and that is just a fact. And again, it's not personal against you, man. I don't want to attack you here. It's just the truth. And going through life like this, he's just kicking a ball. That's just loser mentality, and that's what stops you from becoming great. He's not just kicking a ball. He's the best ball kicker of all times among billions of people, making 100,000 people go to a stadium every fucking weekend. Selling 40 million in jerseys a year and shit, you know? Thank you, whatever that nickname is, Jesus Christ. And I think it's very healthy in life to accept that, to not walk around thinking the world is bad and you're just unlucky. That's not never gonna help you. Well, hunt. There's a statistic that 1 in 300 make it to pro, but to be the GOAT, that's even harder. Football academies have 99% attrition rate. Almost nobody makes it to the first team. If you take extraordinary risk, you may get great success, but that costs a lot. People usually don't take those risks and then complain. Tending him? Okay. So, man, I'm kind of just growing now. We're just growing. And I have truces with him. Dude, that is a really cool symbol. Like, that's cool. I like, that's scary, man. So Endo of House Trant. Wait, is that where Meryn Trant is from? That's Meryn Trant's house. Meryn fucking Trant, the best swordsman of the world. I bet he had greasy hair. Where the fuck's Meryn Trant? I can't find him. But that's the house of Meryn Trant. Meryn fucking Trant. If you click on the owner of the Dutch title, you might be able to ask the folks for a claim. I got another sound. If you click on the owner of a duchy title, you might ask the Pope. Now, he always says no. He always says no every time. The whole game. Which I think is fair. It would be very unlord friendly. I like your white arms, Tommy. Yeah, you like these arms? Look at that shit, man. This is me not working out, man. Shitting on your arms. Time to get out there, man. Get going. Subscribe and do the push-ups. I now go jogging every second day, man. And then do squats. Squat, squat. 50 push-ups. You know what this fucking stream needs? You know what I need? No, we need to stop the pussiness. We need to stop the fucking bitchiness all the time. We gotta be fucking become men again. That's what the stream needs. And you need. And I need. And everybody involved. And we're gonna fucking work on that. How much your deadlift? How much does your mom weigh? deadlift for every fucking day.
I love you, Tommy. I wish my son was as strong as you.
I can't do anything right now. We gotta just wait for more claims. I gotta be honest that inside of my brain, the voice is starting to maybe call this campaign. I want to show a lot of respect to this campaign. This campaign has been epic, man. It's gonna be a great YouTube video. And you know, right now, we're just make a claim, take the Stormlands. Make a claim, take the Stormlands. What if he is the last? What if he's the great uniter, man? And that's just it. And we call the stories, man, you know? We call it. And we start something new with the DLC or something. Because I don't see what much else is gonna happen here. We had a great story, man. Should I make a crown and then end it? Mission artifact? Crown. Fucking try, baby. Your heir Tommy has to be the last. You become the 8th kingdom, the Rainlands. The end. Yeah, we like did the impossible. We beat the Baratheons in that long war. If you have seen all my streams, it was amazing content. Come on, it was really good. Should be 10 episodes though. I'm gonna think about that too, yeah. Yo, I can make a crown in memory of my girlfriend that died. Oh, that's cool lore. Oh, the crown is gonna be for my secret wife. Oh man, poor Alyssa. Poor Alyssa, man. She's just been a breeding machine for me. She wasn't even the love of my life. God damn. Create a new character and go into this world safe. I've been thinking of playing my bastard, but no, that's not good. I don't like that, no. Just wait for the 300 years before the timeline. Yeah. At the end, you should return to Amberlea, the best town in Rainwood. Yeah, no one can deny this has been a crazy good campaign. I just don't think it's good content if I just sit here. Declare war. Declare war. Declare war. Play north of the wall. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Let's make that crown, baby. Let's make that crown. I think this should be my final CK3 stream of the Rainwood. The showrunners want to move on to a new project. We've done so great here, man. And I'm really in my soul happy if I call it like this. Just growing now is... I wanted it to be king. I always said I never want to be king. It doesn't fit the lore. The Stormcallers had only one goal, and that is to push out the Baratheons of the Stormlands and make it strong again. They never wanted to be kings. There's no free cities yet, no. Let's get that crown, baby. Let's get that crown. And cliffhanger in there, write a death letter to Daemon that he is your son and you shall retake the realm of his relatives. That is very good roleplay. I tell my bastard that he's actually the king. He's a Targaryen, man. Daemon Waters. If I give him a title, I can play him. Okay, that sounds actually... Okay, something is happening here. Oh, shit! I can give him Blue Grove. Thank you, King Caleb.
Tommy, you should take Summer Hall. Give it to your bastard, rebuild it, and then take their iron.
Thank you, King Caleb. I'm thinking about this though. Imagine I make a season 2 where we play him. But he doesn't own jack shit. I would have to rebuild everything. I would have to start from the beginning again. Seduce him. Chad, how would I build a lore with him? What do you think? How would I build lore with him? Create a bastard house. The thing is, you need to understand this. Listen to me, Chad. I now call this campaign, switch over and play him. He doesn't own anything. He's fucking weak. I'm just gonna be there for 20 years rebuilding my shit again. I could take a big duchy and give it. I cannot designate an heir, no. I cannot do that. Designate an heir. But they have to be my family, and he's not my family, Chad. That's the point. But if Knino takes over, that she's allowed to. It's very weird to make him a guy. Take Dragonstone and give it to him. Dude, you want me to fight the king for fucking 90,000 people? Are you insane? That's not gonna fucking work. It's also mad because it's late in the game. Yes, it also is a bit mad because the game gets leggier and leggier late game. I think it's better to have a cliffhanger. I like that argument. The game is already too long. The king won't fight you. That's not how that works, man. Also, if I restart with him there in Dragonstone, you know how weak Dragonstone is? Yes, it is. What it is? What do you, why do you say? I forgot. Why do you say yes, it is? I'm allowed to attack him because it's two assaults fighting. True, because I'm not in the Stormlands anymore. True. Just fade to black and hey, you finally wake. Give him Dragonstone. I don't think I like it. A fresh campaign would be better. Something fresh. It's cool lore. It could be the good ending of... It could be the ending. Let's end this clean. I'm against it. I'd rather start something fresh. You can even go beyond the wall. Oh, now I got the Tarf claim. Now I got the fucking Tarf claim finally, dude. Goddamn. He had a vision of the Otters and needs to unite the Iron Throne in order to stop... There's no Otters in this campaign yet, no. I'm gonna use that in a different campaign. Do an Iron Islands playthrough. How about you do that? Please don't bring back the 200-year-old peasant to end the series. What? You're not getting the Rainwood, man. They want to take the Rainwood from me, my ancestral home. How many Targaryens are alive? Seven living members. And one of them is my bastard. Damian Waters. I mean, he is a crazy interesting character, isn't he? He is a crazy interesting character, man. Go give him Tarf. But I need a piece with him first. Why is there a black band on your arm? What are you talking about? I think that's a good cliffhanger to end. Gentlemen! I think we're reaching the end of the Rainwood campaign. And boy oh boy, it was a good campaign. I don't want to talk shit at all. But it's better to call it when it's still good other than... Claim. Boring shit. Dude, I need to really fix my microphone somehow. And I don't know how. I have no idea. Play Ramsey? You're a normie, man. On this stream, we play our own characters. Let us finish the crown of the Rainlands. And then end this all with a very interesting plot twist. Yeah, it's time to call this campaign. It makes total sense. Let's wait for the crown, man. I need that truce to be gone. There it is. A crown of fine craftsmanship. Not perfect, not the best, but gentlemen, I want you all to show some respect here, even the retards in active chat, to the greatest, single greatest, CK3 Game of Thrones campaign in the world. All these other streamers, all these YouTubers, they try so hard to be a fraction of Tommy K's roleplay potential. The Stormcallers have risen. The Stormcallers have been here. And the legend himself, Cheetah, has formed the crown of the Rainlands. And so it happens in the fourth of the six moon, AC 414, that the uniter of the Rainlands,
The one that saved our people from the Baratheons and the Stormlands. Has done the impossible and formed the Eighth Kingdom. And his name is Cheetah the Stormcaller. And with him, his campaign is going to be called the Fifth Court in the World. We achieved our dreams. And let this be known, my dear viewers, also on YouTube. Put this in the video, my buddy. This is the beginning of CK3 content. The new DLC is coming out in 22 minutes. And I'm ready for a new campaign into Westeros with tournaments as a hedge knight to create my own story. Once again, thank you for watching Season 1 of Game of Thrones. CK3, the Stormcaller. King of roleplay has shown again that he is the GOAT on Twitch. Thank you for watching, guys. And I see you later. I miss King's Landing. It was beautiful there. I loved the people. And I loved my mother. And now, I live here as I got married to that Stormcaller girl. Targaryen. I ain't no Stormcaller. Might have been the bosses in the Stormlands, but they never achieved the glory of my house. A house raped and destroyed by the Black Fires. Look at me now. A mere knight in the Stormlands. Now today when I woke up, I found this letter on my door. I haven't read it yet. I went out to the woods to read it in private. Take a look at this. Dear Damien Waters, you don't know who I am, but I am your true father. The Stormcaller. You are truly the son of the Targaryens and the Stormcallers. And I love you, son, even though I could never show you, never touch you, never hug you, never teach you how to take a sword into your own hands. But it's true, I am your father, Damien. You're the true ruler. What? Me, Damien Waters? A Stormcaller and Targaryen! Oh god. I must think about this.